This song, what song was it? I don't know what song it was, but anyways, so all I wanted to say getting on here, all I wanted to say getting on here is that you guys are bad bitches. Wait, I was going to say, don't forget, guys, you are a bad bitch. Wait. It's because, you know, I prepare for this, okay? I prepare for this time right now. Okay. Just know, if you guys make an edit, you know, clip this part. Ew! I never thought I would say that in my life. But anyways, I just wanted to say that. You're a bad bitch. But don't forget, you're also that bitch. Like that, because you are not just a bad bitch. You are that bitch. The baddest bitch. You are the baddest bitch on the block. You are the baddest bitch to walk. Sorry. I just really wanted to say that because you were not just that bad. You were just not. I can't even breathe. You are. You are not only a bad bitch, you are the happiest. Anyways. Did you guys see my new TikTok right now that I posted? What'd you guys think about it? It's giving what the hell? That's not my regular current hurt. It's giving, Lily, what the fuck? What the fuck is that? I love lip syncing stuff. Actually, I think I figured it out now. I love it. Listen.
I feel nothing for you. Absolutely nothing.
Is that so?
Yep. Nothing.
Did you see that? Put me in a TV show. Put me in a show right now. I can act. I can act like I care. Hey! No? Nobody? Okay. Anyways, I was gonna post another TikTok, but I wanted to get your guys' approval because you guys are the baddest bitches on the block. You know what I mean? Like, we need approval from y'all first because y'all are the baddest. Damn, my phone's 100%. What do you guys think about this one? Wait. Not me in my thirst trap era. Who am I for real? Thank you, Layla, for the galaxy. Look, look, look. What do you guys think about that? Well, anyway. Wait, get out of here. Yes, post it. I'm gonna hyperventilate. I'm gonna hyper mask. Wait, what did I say? Hyper masking. Guys, I've been addicted to these right here. I'm not gonna lie to you. These have been busting in my mouth. Oh, well. Busting in my mouth. I mean. Okay, I'm gonna post it. I'll post it in like at 6:30 because I want to space out my videos. Post that shit right now. Don't yell at me. You guys want to eat one with me? Coconut is so fire. Like, none of my. I mean, these are probably gonna start melting because it's fucking hot. Who has a fucking heater on right now? Who has a heater on because it's hot as shit in here? Oh, I think they turned on the air. It's good in here. It's good. Freaky Friday. Should we have a Freaky Friday, just me and y'all? Should we have a Freaky Friday, just me and y'all? Or what? Look at my shirt, just fixed myself. It doesn't want me to show my shoulders. It doesn't want to show me your shoulders. I'm gonna eat a candy. Oh my God, this is so beautiful. Oh my God. Gently, I have to handle balls with wait, what? I have to handle balls with gentleness. Oh my God. Look at it. Oh, that's beautiful. I almost died. Oh my God. Nobody was gonna help me either, huh? Damn, I'm a fucking smack. You know, I fucking scratched the shit on myself. Take me to the ER. Dude, yesterday I fucking scratched the shit out of myself. It wasn't funny. This will make you. Thank you. I think I'm gonna be addicted to eyeliner now. So if you guys see me wearing eyeliner, mind your business. Or don't, because I don't care. These are so fire. You're eating those right now? No way. Is that Brandon? Brandon. Is that to put your hands on your knees, guy? I love you, bestie. Okay. Give me some songs. Give me some songs to fucking to dance to right now. Give me some songs to dance to right now. Give me some songs to dance to right now. And now try to dance with like all my. I'll try to dance to any song you recommend. I'ma dance it. I'm gonna see if you guys like. If it's good. I'm gonna try it. Because I love dancing and my body just goes to the rhythm. So maybe I'll find a rhythm in something. Okay. GMFU. I think I've heard this before. This one, huh? This one, huh? How are we gonna dance this? Let's dance it! All right, what other one? What other one should we do? Just send me songs. I'll dance to whatever, bro. For real, at this point of view. Wet dream? What the fuck are you talking about? Thank you so much for the gifts. Thank you so much for the roses, La Chona. What is SK? Wait. I lost it. Starboy? But Starboy, you can't really guess a Starboy, but whatever. I'll do whatever you want. What is Wet Dream? Y'all want me to put Wet Dream? What is that? By J. Cole? Wait, what the fuck? What do you mean? Wet Dream by who? By who? Y'all, I'm confused. Okay, you guys said La Diablo. Okay, this one? You want me to hear this one? Is it danceable? How do you dance this? I need a partner! Somebody be my partner! Somebody be my partner! Somebody be my partner! Please! We need a song to dance to. We should dance battle. Do you guys want to dance battle? Brandon, dance battle me! Dance battle me right now! Dance battle me. I need to dance battle someone. I will crack. You know what we should do? Dance battle? And what is it called when you go like this? What is it called? Get sturdy. Let's see who could get the most sturdy. Yeah. Let's see who could get the most sturdy. Sturdy, right? Let's do it. Barry. Me and Betty. Who's Betty? Barry is here? No way, Barry is here. Dance battle me. I wanna do the get sturdy, get sturdy. We gotta get sturdy in here. Ew, my face looks creepy when I do that. How do I know he's in here? I don't even know how we can figure out how he's in here. Dance battle me, get sturdy. Brandon or Barry. It's fucking hot as shit in here, bro. I don't see any of them. Is fucking Brandon in here? Wait. How do you know Barry's here? How do you know? I wanna get sturdy though. I wanna get sturdy. Let's get sturdy. He gifted. It's Tila and Samantha. Is he any of them? Dude, I wanna get freaking sturdy. Can somebody get sturdy with me? Ew. I want to get sturdy. I want to get motherfucking sturdy right now. Somebody get sturdy with me for real. I don't know how Barry is here. I don't see him. Brandon, are you in here? Can you comment? Are you in here? Can somebody get sturdy with me? Let me get sturdy with Brandon or... I hella wanna get sturdy, bro. Let's get sturdy in here. Let's get sturdy, dirty, and flirty. Wait, no, not the flirty part. But I was trying to rhyme, because have you heard have you seen that one movie, 13 Going to 30? Where you're like, I'm gonna be 30, thriving, or some shit. I don't even know. It's hot as shit in here. I should turn on the fan. Barry is not here. I don't see him. Okay, just put me another song. Is fucking Brandon in here? I don't know how to tell if somebody's in here. How do you tell? You're so pretty. Thank you so much. He's not in here. What's his name on here? There's no name here, honey bunch. There's no one in here. There's no one in here. It does not say Barry, honey bunch. Who wants to get sturdy? Let's dance. Let's get sturdy. I want to do this. I want to do this. I want to do this. Look. I want to do this. With the leg, come on. Come on. Can you guys give me some songs so I could do that? Can you give me some songs so I could do the little thing like this? Can you give me some songs? Can you give me some songs? Like sturdy songs. Sturdy, 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 sturdy. Sturdy. I don't know. Sunset by Lucky? Alright. Let's see if I can get sturdy. Can we get sturdy, please? Please. This one? Do you get sturdy to this? Can you get sturdy to this? Wait, can you get sturdy to this? Can you get sturdy to this? It's kind of good. Can you get sturdy to this? Wait, could you? This is sturdy to you? You can't. No, you can't get sturdy to this. When you get, you guys know what sturdy is, right? The little with the leg thing. Can you get sturdy, bro? Please. I don't know how to do this. I don't know. I'm kind of confused. I've only been sturdy once. Only once. Guys, I don't really know how to do this. Lucid drink. Girl, do you know what sturdy is, honey bunch? I don't really know what to do, bro. I want to get sturdy with you guys. Thank you, Bastai. Brandon is my third viewer. Honestly, I don't know. Oh, he's right here. We're gonna get sturdy. Wait, what the hell? Is it not gonna let me get sturdy with him? I invited him. He's not coming up. You know what song I actually listened to? I actually like this song. I feel like a babbage. Wait, I gotta pull up this one.
You got a song or I got a song?
Yeah, put a song.
All right.
Sturdy. You know what sturdy is? That one thing I was trying to show.
Yeah, wait, what? Which
like
one?
Like the feet one, like the like the one with the beats where you could move your legs.
But how do you dance to that? Oh, like this? Like the...
Yeah. That? What the hell is that? Hold on.
What, this?
Wait, let me just look up a sound.
Because like I got a perfect song, I ain't gonna lie.
All right, put it.
Alright.
I looked some up, so maybe if you don't have one. That is not a sturdy song!
This song's a banger.
That is not a sturdy song.
Oh my.
No, let me try to find one. Hold on.
Okay.
Or you wanna do fudge. What's a sturdy song? I don't even know.
Hold on, give me a sec. Look for a song. Hold on.
This one? Let me see. Oh hell no. This one?
You find it?
No, because we gotta get like. I haven't seen people get sturdy.
Well, how do you dance to that?
I don't know. Like this? Wait, they say Wanna Rock from fucking Lil Uzi. Wait, let me do it. Let me do that one. Let's see if we could dance to that one. Wait. Let's see if we could do it.
What song? What song?
The Wanna Rock from Lil Uzi. Here, I'll put it. I'll put it.
How do you dance to that?
I don't know. Oh man, I put the wrong one. Hold on. This one is up. Wait, how could you get 30?
What?
So, get 30. Go. Just go. I don't even know.
Hey, it's all the banger. It's all the banger for real, for real. That's my heart. Dying.
Wait, let me pull in your life. Let me pull in your life.
Alright.
What was that one song? Hold on. Fuck, was it here? Hold on. They're saying Barry's here, but I don't see him here. Okay, wait.
Is he live or
we wanna see your body roll skills.
Okay.
Go, go, go! Song. If you want to put your hands on your knees, it's fine. Whatever song you want, but just show your best dance move right now.
I bet.
Go, go. Go.
Bang that ass over. Let that coochie breathe. Shake that ass. Hands on your knees, hands on your knees. Shake that ass for Dre, now shake that ass for me. Bring that ass home, let that coochie breathe. Shake that ass, bitch. Hands on your knees, hands on your knees. Hands on your knees, shake that ass for Dre, now shake that ass for me. I still got some love deep inside of me. Yo, inside of me. I know you gotta go.
Oh, go, go, go.
Just say goodbye to him and take a ride to me. Ride to me.
I still got some love deep inside of me. Please drag it out of me. You just might get that G-Wagon out of me. Please drag it out of me. Please drag it out. Holy gang, petty gang, rich baby daddy gang. I'm with red like I'm at a Cincinnati gang. Hood bitch, tell a gang, pussy, tell a name.
I'm weak.
Put me down, boy.
Go, go.
What you say? What?
Keep going, keep going. You're doing good.
Sorry.
Yeah, what is that to me? I put 100 bands on.
Yeah, throw it back. Yeah.
From two different worlds, but it's a.
Yo, throw it back.
No, but only time she turn her back on me for real.
Hey, hey, hey. Oh, go.
Gucci breathe. Shake that ass. Hands on your knees. Shake that ass for Drake. Now shake that ass for me.
I'm dead. That's actually funny.
I'm out of breath. I ain't gonna lie.
That's actually funny.
What?
What the hell? Nothing.
What happened? What happened? What?
Nothing. That was funny. That shit was hilarious. Okay, guys, you guys said I posted a TikTok. I'm gonna post it right now.
I'm out of breath. Hold on.
I'm hella dead, bro.
I'm out of breath. Oh, that song's a banger. What song is that?
Wait, hold on. Are you listening to this one?
Hold on.
That's because this is the sound to my TikTok.
Oh. Wait, hold on.
Okay, I just posted it right now, guys. They said it's called Donk.
Donk?
It's called Donk.
Bruh, my LED light's broken. Damn.
That shit's hella funny, guys. I was like...
Wait, what happened? What you do or what?
Nothing.
What?
You'll see later. You'll see later on the edits.
Alright. What song you want me to put or what?
That's hella funny. Anything you want. They said Barry's in the top viewers. But let me see.
Where's my boy Barry watching? Hey, Barry.
Oh, Barry. Ooh, is that the one? Okay, I followed him back. But I can't add him with Brandon in here. So let me do another song with Brandon, and then I'll add Barry. Because it's not going to work.
Yes,
I just posted my TikTok, guys. Let me know what you guys think. Okay, so what song do you want to do? Let's do another song.
Give me a song. Give me an idea.
Anything you want. I don't know. Just depends on you. I just posted the TikTok, guys. Tell me what you guys think truthfully when you see it.
Let me see what song is next. Let me check.
Thank you, bestie. Yeah, you could take a screenshot. He might be like.
Oh, no, never mind. Not this song.
Wait, okay, choose something.
Give me a song.
Choose one, guys. I have no idea what song. I've been putting all the ones I like.
Give me a song, guys.
Oh my god, it's not even fucking. Did I might post? Am I tripping? Wait, guys, did my post? Am I tripping? Oh, it posted. That sounds fire, right? Okay, okay, I'm replying to people. Okay, so choose a song, and then I'll choose, is Barry still in here? I'll put Barry next.
All right, ready?
Yeah.
All right, it's gonna load, ready?
Okay. Throw it back. They want to see it. They keep commenting. Are you gonna be live longer or no?
Yeah, I'm gonna go live for a bit.
All right, I'll probably add you in a little bit, but I'm gonna add Barry. I want to see what Barry has to say.
All right, it's good.
Okay, bye. Right. Thank you for joining.
All right.
Hi. Thank you.
Bye. Thank you for dancing. Wait, let me see if Barry. Where the fuck did the comments go? No, I don't think it's in here anymore. I'm hella confused right now. Where'd the comments go? What the frick? Oh, he left. Bro, right when I was about to accept him. Oh, Gio was adding Barry, that's why. Never mind. I just disconnected from Brandon for no reason. What should we do? What do you guys think we should do? Comment down below. Should we dance some more? We can do a dancing talent show. I have like a... Now I invested in a whiteboard with some markers right here. Dude, I'm gonna turn on the fan. It got hot as shit in here. With some markers. Look at my little cat. And I can like rate some dance moves. Yeah, I don't know if they want me there. So we're just gonna be here. So yeah. It's fucking hot as shit. Look, oh, that feels great. I'm gonna turn on my fan, bro. It's hot as a witch's coochie in here. I'm not just gonna lie. Ty Jet, I missed you too. I was like banned for like 2 weeks. Let me turn on my fan. Okay. Cause it got hotter than a witch's coochie in here. Okay, I'm back. So what should we do? You guys let me know. Okay, you guys are all gonna want me to just join over there, huh? I know my voice seems different. It's giving going through puberty. And I look different? Yeah, I did a glow up with me. Link in my bio, by the way. Can we see the nails? They're black this time. I got these before in white, but they're black this time. What do you guys think? I really love them. They're so pretty. I think I'm addicted to getting black nails now, and I think for now on, I'm probably gonna get more black nails. Thank you so much. I don't know if they want me there, truthfully. What do you guys think about that video I just posted? Be honest, dude. It's giving thirst trap, and Lily does thirst traps since when?
I feel nothing for you.
Absolutely nothing.
Is that so?
Yep. Nothing. Okay, what should we do? Sorry, it's because I really invested on how my videos look low-key, and the low-key. Thomas, what? Okay, what should we do? I know my voice sounds a bit. You look so pretty in that thing. Oh, thank you so much. Thank you, Jet, for pinning those, by the way. I was thinking about when I came back, like, I wanted to get more mods, but I'm kind of scared that I might be a little too toxic. And, like, I was thinking about making a Discord server with everybody, but I feel like that's also going to be fucking toxic as shit, bro. I'm kind of scared of everything. So, also, a new video is going to be coming out soon. So, just look out for that. Yeah, I don't know if they're going to want me there, guys. So, we can just be here, just us. Do you guys mind it just being us, or you guys don't like that? Wait, does that make sense? Do you guys care if it's just us? Or do you guys really need me to be with other people? Be honest. Guys, I don't think they want me there. I want them to do their live, and then I'll be here doing my live. Sorry. It's because I feel like my nose low-key, like, comes off. Do prank calls. I'm kind of scared of prank calls low-key, though. Okay, what should we do? What should we do? Oh my god, guys, I have some Karomi slime right here from like one of my videos. Should we do an ASMR with this? Let's do an ASMR. Yeah. Oh, ew, that was nasty. Okay, that's that's a doozy. Thank you so much, Rose. You're so sweet. What is that? What makeup products do you use? I'm trying to get into some new makeup products because a lot of products are canceled. So I'll let y'all know when I get it updated. Cause you guys want like an updated makeup routine and stuff, and I'll do that for you guys. I just don't know when. How do you guys feel that I posted like something different on my YouTube account? I do have two accounts. And what was with everybody saying I changed my username? Like, my username has been gone on this account. Like, you guys don't know I have two accounts. I have a main one and a second one. This is my second one. I lost my brush. Thank you so much. You're so sweet. I think I'm gonna just let them do their thing, guys. Would you guys like to hang out with me or not? A talent show? Should we do a talent show? I'm just fixing my nose contour because I feel like it's giving ghosts. It's going away. Thank you. And like, I've seen people post edits saying that they missed me and they don't know what to do without me. And I'm just like, oh my god, you guys are so freaking sweet, bro. You don't understand how sweet you guys are. You guys make my day like every day, bro. It's every day, bro. At the end of the day, it's your choice, not others. Like, that's very true. Thank you so much, Maya. Thank you. You guys are so sweet. Do you know Lele Pons? No, of her. I've watched, like, some of her YouTube videos, like, a long time ago. But, yeah. Oh, you're so sweet. I helped you through everything. You're very sweet. What should we do? You're so beautiful. Thank you. You're very sweet. Okay, what should we do? Okay. Should we, because I could do a talent show or I could do a dancing talent show, and then I could write here like a Q&A. I actually want to do like a Q&A like on my YouTube or something very long, like where I feel like then everybody could just go and watch, because lives you can't really just go and watch, like you have to be here to watch, you know. So what should we do? Wait, folding what? Be real. If we were sitting right in front of each other, and I was looking at you, and I was like, would you fold? Would you fold? Be real. And you can be honest, because if it's fine, but I want to know, because some people actually say that in, like, edits and stuff. Like, would you? Like, how, like, would it be like, wait, what if I was like, can I hold your hand? Is this okay? I know you guys are saying like I'm your wife, like you guys are saying yeah. Wait, let me do a full smiley face for yes, you fold. Crime face for hell no, bitch. I want to know, because like, would you fold, like if we were sitting next to each other and I was like, Can I be your lab partner? Where did that come from? I don't know. Where did that come from? I don't know. Oh my God, some of you guys wouldn't. What the fuck? Nah, honestly, be honest. Be honest, we love an honest queen. You guys would. Thank you so much, Alex G, for the freaking galaxy. Yes, absolutely. Wow. That's so sweet. I know, guys. You guys told me they're live. Oh, my. Oh, my. You guys would. 500 of y'all just like, damn, hell no. Hell no. Thank you. Look at my nails. Thank you so much. I love the little butterflies. I think those are my favoriteest. Oh, my. You guys would. Thank you. Thank you. So sweet. What happened to your voice? My throat. Thank you. Oh, my gosh. 4,000 of you guys said you would. Okay, thank you so much for the galaxy. I mean, for the am I tripping? Thank you so much for the dinosaur. Am I tripping? All right, let's play when I draw something, you guys guess it, okay? All right, I'm gonna draw something and then you guys guess it, okay? All right, I'm gonna draw something and then you guys guess it. All right. What is it? Thank you. What is this? Go, 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 go. Go, 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 go. Yep, you guys got it right. Oh my God, I need to do better. That was pretty bad, wasn't it? I think that wasn't good enough. You're so, so, so pretty. Thank you so much. You're so, so, so sweet. Let's do another one. What the fuck is this? What? Wait, no one's gonna know what it is. Will I be your Valentine? Give me a second. Give me a second. Give me a second. I've never been asked. Actually, truth be told, I never got asked to be ever a Valentine. Wait, hold on. Yes. Ew. You regret it after I did that, huh? You only did once. Can we see your handwriting? Yeah. That's not really my handwriting. It's because I had to do it big. Should you cut your hair, like, how short? All right, let me see. Let me do a handwriting. Like, what would you like me to write? Will you be my tia?
Yeah, I would.
I would. I would love to be your tia. Thank you so much. You're so sweet. Thank you for the card, Peyton. You're amazing. Thank you for so much for the compliments, guys. You guys are very, very appreciated here. What should we do? Will you be my mom? Of course. If you guys would like me to be your mom, of course. Of course. Of course. Okay, sorry. what should we do, honestly? Wait, I'm with the definition of TikTok what? Are you left-handed? No, I'm right-handed. This is inverted. So this is my right hand. This is my left. Right, left. But on you guys, it's going to look like this is my left and this is my right. Complicated. Yo, that's ugly. That's fucking disgusting. I think you can get tops like this anywhere. I honestly don't remember. Thank you, Peyton. I had this top for such a long time. And then I had like this. I like this sports bra thing under. You see it? It's not a sports bra, though. It's like a... Not a bralette either. What happened to your voice? Somebody punched my throat. No, I'm just kidding. Cold, I guess. I love your eyebrows. Dude, I freaking finally did my eyebrows. You know how freaking hard it was? I used to get bullied for my eyebrows because y'all love to talk about my eyebrows. But look, this is how my eyebrows look. I try to even them out as much as possible. They're obviously not going to be the same. But I don't color in my eyebrows, truth. I don't. I only conceal over top and bottom. Alright, yes. I answer someone's question. Yes, about the friends. Thank you so much, Peyton. Peyton, you're going correctly. Thank you for the dinosaur. Billy, you're 40 and gorgeous. I just wanted you to notice me. I love you. I love you, Ainsley Wood. Okay, so what should we do, bro? Can you guys let me know what should we do? I want to be interesting. I want to be the talk of the subject right now. What should we do? What should we do? Oh, you just farted. That's stanky. That's stanky. That's stanky. How about you keep your farts away from me right now? You stanky butt. What you eating in there? You rotten. You got some stanky butt syndrome there. Stanky butt syndrome. You guys, I was using the thing. I don't know. You ask him. You ask him. Play Roblox? Should I play some Roblox? But I don't really know. I'm going to show you guys my screen. That's like the hardest. I don't really know how to do that. Okay, the talk of the century is, are you and Nate are still friends? Let's see. Let me do something real quick. Let me do something really quick. I guess I'm gonna get rejected off a call. Thank you so much. You're very sweet. Well, the call's gonna go all the way through. It's gonna go all the way through. Okay, you should start streaming. Guys, I'm gonna make a poll. I'm gonna learn. I'm gonna fucking learn. Because I wanna learn. How do you do that? How do you do that? I'm gonna learn. I'm gonna make a poll. I'm gonna make a poll. Okay. Smiley face for Lily start streaming. Crying face for girl. We don't need you to be streaming. Let me know, because for realsies right now, I'm fucking down as fuck, bro. I'm hella fucking down, dude. I have the whole setup, my guy. I have the whole setup. I just really don't know how to do it, so let me know. A lot of you guys are saying yes. I want to learn how to stream. Trust, there'll be some sick-ass streams, my guy. And I want to do, like, some streams where... there's, like, adult streams. Like, we just talk about, like, the most provocative? Like, the most craziest shit. Like, shit that I can't talk here because they'll ban me. Like, crazy stuff. So you guys are saying, yeah, I want to learn. I want to learn how to do that. I want to learn how to do that. You look like you're 17. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you so much. Everybody's saying yes. Thank you. Learn to do what? Learn to stream. I know he's live, guys. Let me see if it didn't pop up here. Live with the guests. Can't. Lily, is that you? Yes, it's me, believe it or not. Can you guys believe it? I want to do a streaming, bro. You know how fun that would be? Thank you so much. Peyton with the car. Thank you. Look. Thank you. I think that I spelled it right. Spell it right, Peyton. P-A-Y-T-O-N, right? Thank you, Peyton. Wait, okay. I look so different. I think that was the whole point of me doing the glow up. I just wanted to look a bit different than what I usually look like. What do you guys think? Did I achieve the glow up? I had like a sore throat. I'm fine. I just needed like a big break off social media. Guess what? What? Thank you. I was lightning before the thunder, thunder, thunder. Can you speak Spanish? But I'm a freaking no sabo. Like, what do you guys want me to say? Like, what do you want me to say? Te quiero mucho, mi amor. Te quiero mucho, mi amor. Te quiero mucho, mi amor. Like, what do you guys want me to say? Because I fucking over here no sabo and shit. Oh, did you hear that? Es que te quiero mucho. Freaky Friday! I want a Freaky Friday, actually. Let's do a Freaky Friday. Fuck it. But I don't really know how to do a Freaky Friday. Let's pretend that I can do a Freaky Friday. New year, new me. Ew, that's creepy. That's like that one Momo doll, huh? Are you gonna stop wearing that every day because you're pretty? Said I? Well, the eyeliner for sure is gonna stay. Black nails is for sure gonna stay. Shirts like this, baby girl, they might stay too. I think we might just keep this forever. What do you want me to say in Spanish, honey bunch? Que te quiero mucho, mi amor. Te quiero mucho. Te quiero mucho, mi amorcito, mi amorcito. Thank you, Elizabeth. Oh my gosh. I've never seen a dancing bear my whole life. I've never seen a dancing bear. There's always a first for everything. Wait, I don't know if I want to say that. I'm probably going to sound stupid. I said, buenos dias, niños. I didn't see the rest. It's because I feel like if I do a video in Spanish, I'm going to be stuck. I'm going to be like, hola a todos, hoy vamos a hacer un video hablando solamente en español. Y yo no sé hablar mucho en español porque... soy un osavo. Like, eso es muy difícil para mí. Hi. I'm acting different. What do you mean? I'm acting different. Maybe because my makeup looks different, you think I'm acting different or something. I fuck with this look, though. Like, I'm not gonna lie with you. I fuck with this look. Like, I think it's been needed. It's been needed a Lily glow up. Like, how much times have y'all clowned on my eyelashes, my eyebrows, my blush, everything? And it's about time that I fix something. And I love it. And I'm not changing myself for you. I'm changing myself for me. Mi amorcito. Te quiero mucho, mami. Te quiero mucho. Hola, ¿cómo están, mis amores? Dale, mis amores, dale, mis amores, dale, mis amores. I'm weak. How's everyone doing? You're so pretty, thank you so much. What are you, it's giving? Is it giving? Like the Spanish or this? The Spanish or this? What's giving? What would my reaction be if I was kidding? Oh my god, you guys should give me like scenes. Okay, my reaction to be like, how would they kidnap me? Like, would they take me? Everything is giving. I like that. It's giving. Spanish is giving. Will you be my Valentine? Of course. Of course I'd be your Valentine. Why wouldn't I? I've been waiting for you to ask me to be your Valentine all fucking year, bitch. And finally you ask. Now come here and bring me that coochie. No, I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding, guys. I'm just joking. Oh my god, there's one sound. Oh my god, there's one sound I hella wanna freaking use, bro. Tell me if it's a good idea. Tell me if it's a good idea. This sound. Oof, this sound. Like, I've been saving sounds. Like, listen to the sounds I have saved for, like, my new look. This one. Oh, this one? I'm chilling, I'm good. I'm kicking back and I'm chilling, I'm good. I'm kicking back and I'm I'm body. Huh? What do you mean? You're seriously gonna date other girls?
Yeah, more or less.
I don't want you to! If I see you, I'll kill her. Huh? How are you gonna use this one? Wait, there's some more, there's more, there's more.
Don't you know that I know sometimes I make you feel insane. Sorry, this is just how I play this stupid game. I can't act like a child and disobey all that you want from me and that you say. I'm sorry, baby, please. Don't you
know that there's more, there's more. Oh, this one. Wait, I think there's more. I hella like a lot of these. Oh, look at that. Hello?
Hello?
Can you say hi to my live real quick? Okay. Wait, hold on. Wait, I want to ask you a question. Do you love me?
Yes.
Guys, it's Nate. Because they were asking if we were still friends, but are we still friends? Shut up. I literally freaking hung out with her like fucking 3 days ago. And I hated it. No, just kidding. I'm just kidding. Nah, they were just asking though. Are you going live today?
No.
Get on live and look at my new look and tell me what you think. Well, text me and tell me what you think.
Alright, I'll go right now.
Okay then. Ciao. Text you later. Bye. We're still friends, guys. Wait, hold on. This one.
Hey, I don't want to sound like a stalker, but I think I know you.
I actually did a TikTok to this fucking soundbite and post it. I think I'm gonna do another time.
When I'm in love, I love heaven.
Wait.
When I'm in love, I love
heaven.
When I'm in love, I love heaven. If you betray me, you're dead in me.
Wait, I always forget that part. It's if you betray me.
When I'm in love, when I'm in love, I love heaven. If you betray me, you're dead in me. I disrespect you, respect for you.
That one, I hella fuck with that one. And then this one.
Please.
I want to use this sound.
I am going.
I hella want to freaking use this sound. At Gio, tell Gio that on me. Wait, this one. This one.
I am going to eat your soul. And shit.
Not only murder boys.
I go both ways.
Anyways, sorry. Okay, next. These are like a lot of sounds I want to use, bro.
But really, I would rather be at home all by myself, not in this room with people who don't even care about my well-being.
I don't dance,
don't ask, I don't need a boyfriend.
But really, I would
rather be at home all by myself, not in this room with people who don't even care about my well-being.
I don't dance, don't ask, I don't need a boyfriend.
And this one. I hella want to sing that song, but should we listen to that song? Really, I can't sing it with my throat.
But really, I would rather be at home by myself, not in this room with people who don't even care about my well-being.
I don't dance, don't ask, I don't need a boyfriend.
But really, I would rather be at home by myself, not in this room with people who don't even care about my well-being.
I hella like that song. I used to love that song, like, back in, like, high school, I think. I want to do this with someone. Who wants to do it with me? Listen, the two love birds is, how is it? Like that. Can someone do that with me? Wait, how do you do that? What do you guys think about that? Okay, you would. Okay, let's do it.
Let me know, let me know, let me know, let me know. Let me know. I found your vibe, and I found my heart, yeah. Let's touch the sky, I'ma change your life, yeah.
There's a lot I want to do, bro. But like, for now, I don't. Oh, this one.
The sweetest little game of
yours. I like this one.
Thank
I want to do
stars,
this one.
It's over. Did you have fun? Did you get everything out of your system? Good, good. Everyone is so relieved. Welcome home, Pink. For this latest
I want to do that sound. Anyways, what should we do now? Should we dance? I kind of want to dance, to be honest. About that, I love that song. Which song should we listen to right now? Adio, bro. He's probably not gonna want to join. He's doing his own thing. Let's let him do. Who the fuck is Amber?
Hey Barry, can we get they asked if they could get some dance moves from you.
Dance moves?
Yeah, like they want you to go crazy like
okay.
What happened?
Dance moves?
Yeah, are you down for that?
Wait, who's gonna play the music?
I'll play the music.
Okay.
Right, ready? I got the perfect song just for you, alright? Alright, just pop the camera up just so you could like, you know, so to get ready.
Yeah. Hold on.
Yeah. Okay. I know look, the best song to use for your performance that you're gonna give here. What the hell happened? Where the hell did it go? Barry? Oh my goodness, I think it just, where the hell did it go? Barry? What did I walk into, Barry and Gio? Yeah, that's what's kind of what's going on, but it kind of left on accident, I'm assuming. Barry? What the hell happened? What happened to it? Look, it's just frozen. You could just see its forehead. What happened to it? What happened to it? I have no clue. No idea. No idea. Should I wait for him? What do I do? Do I like wait for him? What the hell do I? Should I try to add him back? Oh, he just left. I don't know what the hell that was. Let's try again. There we go. There we go. I think it's good now. Are you ready for your dance moves?
Wait.
I got the perfect song. So you don't got to worry about that. Are you ready?
No, calm down, buddy.
I'm not. Listen, you're the balder one here, so I don't know why you're talking to me like this.
You're the balder one.
No, I'm not.
Actually, you're the
boss. Okay. Let me know when you're ready. Barry?
Okay, I'm ready.
Wait, did you have only one sock on?
No.
Where's your other sock? I literally
see. I haven't seen that thing.
Are you ready?
Wait.
All right, tell me when you're ready.
Okay.
They want a performance, Barry. Don't disappoint. What the hell happened to your hair? Why is it just like a little straight? All right, are you ready? Mm-hmm. You got to get up and start dancing and just like try to match the rhythm of it, all right? It's kind of a different type of song.
Okay.
You ready? What happened?
Wait, I'm sorry.
What? Are you okay? You good?
Yes.
Oh, okay. Just making sure.
Okay.
What?
I'm ready now.
What? Why do you only have one sock on? All right, I'm not even gonna ask. Are you ready for your performance? Yeah. Okay. Okay. Look. Okay. Ready? Ready?
Wait. Yeah.
All right, all right. Just get up so that you can like start dancing to the music. Ready?
No.
Are you ready? Yes or no?
No. Wait. I gotta fix my.
Ugh. Oh my goodness gracious.
It's gonna turn up.
Are you ready now? Mm-hmm. Did you just flip me off?
No one.
Oh, okay.
Wait,
oh, your wig fell off! Oh. It's bald! It's bald! It's bald! Oh, well. I think we might have had, guys, this is the Barry incident. This is the incident of January 26, 2024. Unfortunately, this is a very bad incident that we're definitely going to remember. Wow. What is that? What is that pink thing? What the hell happened to your eyelash? Barry? Hello? Oh, his mother definitely just came in the room. He's in trouble. He's in trouble. He is in deep trouble. This is not the first time it's happened. It's happened a lot of times before. He's probably getting an ass whooping right now, not gonna lie.
No. Actually, I got a phone call.
A phone call from who, Barry?
From Timu.
From Timu? Why'd you get a phone call from Timu?
No, I was just telling you that my 20-year-old sweets were coming.
Barry, you be on some other stuff. You shouldn't even know about that stuff. You shouldn't even know
about
what you're talking about. You shouldn't know about that stuff. The hell was that?
That was
you sound like a dog like choking on a hairball or something.
Wow, that was a big hairball. Ew, I look like a Smurf.
You look like a Smurf anyways. You finally became self-aware.
What do you mean by that?
Look. Huh? Yeah, you... Yeah, pretty damn accurate with the blue cup and the white clothes. Why was that so like, why was that like such a perfect reference? Like he's wearing white, he had a blue cup in his hand. What the hell? That was like perfect. Damn, that's crazy. He really wore that.
Rainy spray on my water on my phone.
No, you did that yourself. That had nothing to do with me. What?
What?
Oh, I thought you were talking. Damn. Yeah, no, you definitely look like that. Look, with your ears out and everything.
Stop.
Ew, stop, Barry, stop. Stop, Barry, put those away. That's gross.
It was from my sock.
Barry, that's gross. What are you doing?
Wait, I gotta clean my toes.
That is gross.
Wait, there's some still leftovers in it. Wait.
That is absolutely disgusting. Barry, was that? Is that mold on your feet?
No.
Actually, his feet are molding.
Maybe, I don't know. But it still tastes good.
Hell no, that's lethal. That could be dangerous to your health.
No, it can't.
Yes, it can.
No, it can't.
Wait, you don't know what you look like right now? I'm not gonna lie.
Are you gonna stitch your body on the ground, Day?
Wait, put it back how you had it, like you put it to the side, put it back. Yeah, like that. Wait, tuck your ears in real quick. Now go like that. There you go. just a little bit. Low key, you know.
Okay.
Yeah. Just a little bit, but it's okay. It's okay.
Okay. I need a filter.
What do you need a filter for?
This one is preppy. I love preppy. Okay. Actually, no. Anyone that's far distance. No.
Those filters aren't really suitable for whatever the hell you're trying to do, Barry. Okay, see, that's more like it. that's more like the aesthetic. I feel like
it's you.
You want to know what you look like now? Like with the filter and all that?
Ooh.
You look like the wizards from Clash of Clans.
What is Clash of Clans?
It's a game. You're probably too young to know what it is, but you look like one of those.
Huh? Okay. Anyways. Okay. I have the power.
You have a what?
I have the power of lightning, as if you can't see.
The power? Of lightning.
Mm-hmm.
I thought you were a furry. What the hell are you doing now?
I could transform.
You're gonna transform into what? What are you gonna transform into? Mm-hmm. What are you transforming into?
My powers.
Huh?
You see the my powers?
And that's a filter. I thought you were a furry. What? What are you doing? It's bald again. Barry, Why does it? Why is it? Why is it? Your lips are a little chopped, Barry. And it looks like your eyelashes are coming off, too. Why is he so mad? Why is he so mad? Why is he so mad? What?
This goes out to my special friend.
What does? What are you doing?
Wait.
What are you doing? What are you doing?
Where did her heart go? I can't feel her heart.
Her heart? What are you talking about? What are you doing? What are you doing to that poor doll?
Sleepy on the treetop.
Did you take out all the... You took off all the cotton from the inside?
Rock my baby on the cheek top. Yeah.
Ring around the rally. Pop it through a pounding. Ashes, ashes.
Yeah, we definitely need to take you to, like, a therapist or something, like.
Why is that?
Just look at how you're acting, Barry. I don't know any other child that acts.
Can anyone else hear him? Stop playing around with me! You think you're slick. You think you're slick. You're just not talking. I'm using my rose color. Hello?
Can you hear me?
Oh, yeah. There you go.
What the hell? I think my phone glitched. All right.
Wi-Fi. Let me stuff her back.
Stuff what back?
Her brain.
The hell? Okay. All right. Interesting.
I have to do some surgery on her.
You got what?
I have to do some surgery on her. I want to be a nurse when I grow up.
You want to be a nurse?
Mm-hmm.
Oh yeah, I don't know if that's ever gonna happen, Barry. Not gonna lie.
And when I get like a client, I'm gonna offer a free Timu rose toy, and then they'll tip me. They give me extra money.
Yeah, I don't think they would ever take you in as a nurse, Barry. I'm not going to lie. They're going to do a little background check. They're going to do a background check, and they're going to see all the videos posted about you. They're going to be like, yep, nope. Take them to a therapist. Take them to, like, a mental asylum or something. Like, we need to get help.
No, I don't think that's going to. No, it won't fit.
You with the fucking McDonald's Wi-Fi. I don't care.
I'm going to win the Grammy.
Well, you shouldn't have ripped up that toy. Like,
she got me mad. Me and her had beef.
You had beef with a plushie.
It's not a plushie. She actually becomes real at night.
Oh, yeah, yeah, we definitely need to get a help. Yeah. She's guys, if you would like to pitch in for the therapy sessions, we'll probably have a GoFundMe up for Barry's therapy sessions pretty soon. And yeah, we'll make sure to like have this all sorted out. Oh, what are you doing?
Okay. I filled her with water.
Why would you do that?
Because she needed some water to drink.
No, I don't think plushies drink water, Barry.
No, well, my plushie is different from everyone else's. At 3 a.m., she comes alive.
No, I think you might just be schizophrenic.
My plushies come alive.
What are you doing with your face right now? Huh? What are you doing? What the hell are you doing with your face? What the hell are you doing? What is that? Barry, what the hell are you doing?
I'm sorry.
Yeah, I think you might have gotten a little carried away there, not gonna lie, but wow. Alright, Barry, so how have you been? How's everything been off of social media? Yeah, it's definitely schizophrenic. What the hell is it on about?
Okay, I'm back.
All right, I'm back too. My bad. That wasn't supposed to happen.
My dog farted.
I apologize. That was not supposed to happen. So, Barry, how's everything been off of social media? Somebody said he's telling us what happened in sign language. Were you trying to, what, are you like, did you like learn sign language since you've been gone? What the hell's going on?
No.
Are you sure?
My mic wasn't working, I think.
No, I very much heard you smacking your lips while you were talking. You were like. Like I know I hear like, what is that, like a fan in the background? Your mic was on.
Well, I think I tricked you for a bit.
No, I knew from the start.
No, you didn't. You're just lying.
No, I just looked at you all weird because it looked like you tried to prank me, but
nothing. Hey, stop!
What happened? What happened?
My dog's taking my cover.
Your dog?
Yes.
What do you mean your dog's taking your cover?
He's pulling it.
He's peeling it?
Pulling.
Pulling it? Mm-hmm. I'm confused, Bear. What the hell's going on? I don't get this one bit. What the hell?
Get off! Get off! Yeah, I got it. This is what you got.
What is this, animal abuse? Like, wait, If the dog bites Barry, is that animal abuse?
My fault.
Not gonna lie, I'm pretty sure the dog is more domesticated than you.
What does that mean?
It means that I think the dog is more friendly than you are.
No.
No.
That's not no? true.
Oh, okay. My apologies. Yeah, that's gross. What are you doing?
Wait, I'm trying to get something.
It's just because, like, you know, you're a bad bitch too. Shit like that. We'll see, bro. We'll see. I want to see. I mean, it's the beginning of the year, so I'm going to manifest it for myself that I will make merch. Bad Bitch Silly will make merch because I really want to do that one day. For real. Imagine how sick that'd be, bro. Bad Bitch Lily merch. Buy it, but I want to do something affordable. Like, the braces are definitely going to be affordable. Like, I don't want a fucking, like, $50 bracelet. Like, something affordable where, like, everybody who doesn't even have that much money can just afford it. Because I know how it is, besties. I've had, like, $2 until, like, fucking 20 years old. And then I finally started working and making money. So yeah. Thank you, Yula Maffa. Thank you so much. Puff print hoodies. What are puff print hoodies? What are those? Am I tripping? Like, 15? No. Like, I want to do something affordable. I also want to do, like, a t-shirt that's affordable. Like, a t-shirt that's affordable. And then, like, bracelets that are very affordable. And, like, obviously, hoodies are going to be probably a little bit more. But I got to see. I gotta see what I have to talk to for that. That'd be amazing, bro. Babish Birch. It'd obviously be, like, black. And then, like, I don't know if I do white or red. And, like, you know. Because that's, like, my signature. Red and black. Look at puff hoodies. It will look good. It will look so good. Holy, let me see. I'm gonna look that up. Do red. Red would be probably something I would look into. But, like, not like a bright fucking cherry red. It'd be like a, like, see my hair? Like a, this type of red. Like that. Like, it'd be fucking lily coated, bro. Puff print hoodies. Let me see. Oh, these? Those are fire. I actually would. That looks sick as fuck. Are you playing with slime? Yeah, I'm playing with my mocos. Imagine I had a booger this big. Would you still like me? You look and sound so different. Yeah, that's crazy. No, my throat is fucked. And then it'll probably go away soon. And then, like, I look different because I have eyeliner on, lashes on, and, like, my hair straight. And I have a different shirt. It's crazy. Thank you so much for the mirror. It's crazy. How do I explain it? It's crazy how looks can make you think a person has changed. But I'm still Lily. I'm still Baby Lily. Like, I could literally take off my makeup, redo it, and, like, I could literally go back to looking just like my old self from, like, 3 days ago. Because I just started doing this. And I think eyeliner is going to be my new thing now, guys. I'm in love with it. So, yeah. No, he did not say that. You guys are capping, for real. You look fine, thank you. Thank you, you love my energy and I love my vibe. Thank you very much. I was like, who called me? It was my fucking, I called my iPad earlier. Hi, Jocelyn. Let me see. So yeah. What should we do? Can you believe that I was born 2001? Some of you guys are probably born like 2005 or something. Or 2007. Like, what the hell? Or 2014. Imposter. That's an imposter. Guys, I was playing fucking Fortnite yesterday. And I was being really loud. Like, I was kind of yelling a lot. I need to shh. Hi, Savannah. So what should we do? Should we add people here? Should we do a talent show or something? There's hella of you guys in the fucking request, bro. Thank you, 2023. Oh, hell no. Imagine when you guys have kids, I'll be like 2040 and shit. Who is there, y'all? Who, let me ask.
Lily, I got a question to ask you.
Hold on. Sorry, what was the question? Wow, Lily. Wait, what did I do? Oh, I snorted! Do you guys ever laugh and then you're like, that's mean? Was that mean? He said, no, he didn't. It's fine, don't worry. Was that mean? Can you say edited by Rain? Edited by Rain. Barry's here. Why was I gonna say Jerry, bro? I've been watching fucking The Walking Dead. What the hell? Why does it look like I'm in here? No, he's not. Wait. Why does it look like I'm on here? Someone has like my exact same fucking profile and everything. Make sure jumpers, jewelry. Damn. I should, huh? What, should I make this a headband? Will you be my mom? Of course. Add Barry. Barry's not here. No, he's not. I checked. Should I make some tortillas? I want to be wifed up, so let me make some tortillas. Should I make some tortillas for everybody here? Should I make some tortillas? For like this? Do you think I'll get wifed up if I know how to make tortillas? Be honest. I'll send them to North Carolina. What do you mean? Your nails, thank you. Okay. The tortillas are ready, kids. Eat up. Psych. Add people in the live. You guys want to join? Should we just add everybody in the live? Imagine. Can we do that? How much people can we join? Who's out there? You live in North Carolina? North Carolina here. No, I'm. You can smell the slime. It smells like grapes. Have you? It's from fucking Five Below. Bro, there's random ass people trying to join me. I don't know who they are. It smells grapey. It smells like shit. No, I'm just kidding. It smells good. Delicious. What should we do? You live in Australia. Do you live in Australia? I just feel like I would add other people, but I just wouldn't know what to talk about. Like, with you guys, obviously, because you guys know me, but like with the random strangers in the live, I'd feel like, what the fuck? You could only add like 8 people. That's fucking lame. What the fuck? You're 23? No, I'm about to be 23. You're done with me? Why? What did I do to you? I want you to love me. I want you to love you with all your heart. What is you doing? Okay. Smack that all on the floor. Smack that on my shamar. What should we do? We should do Freaky Friday? Alright. So, how do I do Freaky Friday alone? Should I pretend there's, like, someone here? Like, a person? Will you be my mom? Of course. No, I'm just kidding, yeah. I wish I could do a collab with her. Who knows? Maybe one day. How do you do, how do you do it alone? Can I be a friend? Of course. Lip combo is literally just, like, a mauve stick. Okay, so look at how cute this little charm is. Okay, so how are we gonna do Freaky Friday alone? How should we do it? Should we set up a date, just me and myself? Me, myself, and I. Okay. What if I try to flirt with you guys? Wait, hold on. Let me do like a sound. What sound should be flirty? Thank you so much, Kate. Thank you so much, A. Will you marry me? Of course I'll marry you. I don't like the second video I posted. Is it giving or not? The second video I posted? Somebody commented Lily doing thirst traps. I know, right? Should I keep it up? Just keep it. I'd be overthinking everything, bro. Okay, what should we do? I ate in that video. Wait, which one did I eat in? Because I'm fucking hungry. When did I eat? Keep them up. Okay. There's literally no one I can add right now. There is no one. You're not paying attention to me. Okay. Let me do a thirst trap. Let me try to lure you in so I could keep you and kidnap you in. Yeah. So what sound should I do? Okay, you give me no choice. How about for this Freaky Friday? How about I add you guys in here and you guys try to, how do I say it? When you're trying to get at somebody or something. Thank you, Kate. Like, riz you up. There you go. Try to riz me up. And then I'll rate it 1 out of 10. Should we do that? Like, you try to riz me up and then I'll rate it 1 out of 10. Your riz. And that way, if you ever want to get a crush or you want to ask someone out, I mean, like, we'll rate your riz. Like, is it good riz or not? Let me try my riz real quick. Let me replay that again. Okay, how was that? You guys rate my riz 1 out of 10. Thank you so much for the roses. You guys are going crazy. Thank you so much. Okay, 1 out of 10. 10 out of 10. All right, let me try my best riz. Okay. All right, let me try one more time. All right. I'm gonna try to be sexy. Ugh. Can't even say that without cringing. How was that? Scooting nut. Okay. Okay. How was that? Okay. Was that amazing? What the fuck is this? Ah! That's ugly. Okay. Okay. So I'm going to be adding you guys. What the hell? It doesn't want to fit. That's what she said. All right. You know what? Let's just be freaky in here, bro. We might as well fucking have a Freaky Friday, just me and y'all. Did I hear something? Okay. I'm gonna get you guys. Ah! I fucking. Baby ass hair. Okay, I'm gonna add you guys. And then try to riz me up, okay? This is riz time. Why'd you mute yourself?
I'm sorry.
Riz me up, I'll rate you.
Well, Barry doesn't have like access to go live like by himself, I don't think. So we're probably gonna have to do a guest request if we do that. She's sad. Why would she be sad? I doubt she's sad. Um, What happened with Barry? We're just waiting for him to get his live access back. It's taking low-key a long time because that's kind of what we were just trying to do. And it keeps getting taken away. So, yeah, it's unfortunate. She's making people whiz her up. She's telling people to whiz her. Oh, okay. Well, you know, that's fine. Yeah, well, I'm just waiting on Barry right now. I'm just waiting on Barry. And then we're gonna go stream, so. She said, call her. Call her. She wants you to add her, but the live requests are like, I don't have live requests. Like, to invite other people, it doesn't let me. It just has like a little search, and it'll just let me add random people. She joined. Lily, do you want to go live? It's not letting me invite you. Oh, I got a damn violation. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness.
Should I do the riz like where I'm like, okay, we'll do that riz. We'll do that riz. Okay. Bro, we have to hide this fucking baby ass hair. What is this? Okay. Let me invite it. He got off, and I'm over here trying to invite. Bro, what the frig? Whatever. Ugh, I was trying to invite him, but never mind. Okay, let's see someone else. Give me your best riz. Give me your best riz. Why isn't it joining? Is that me? That's me. Bro, why is he need? Oh my gosh. What is he doing? Okay, try to riz me for real. Oh my gosh. Show me your best riz. He got a gun. Hello, Ray Ray. Ray Ray, is this the Ray Ray?
Oh my gosh.
Wait, you remember me?
Yeah.
Okay, give me your best riz. Let's go.
Okay.
Hit me with your best.
Don't attack me for this because I got something really dirty.
Wait, you cut off. Wait. Wait, you cut off horribly. Can you repeat that? Oh my gosh.
I got like some. I literally have a whole thing in my notes app of Riz, so like.
Okay, give me one, because you cut off completely.
Okay. Okay, you ready?
Yeah.
Are you spaghetti? Because I want you to meet my boss.
Wait. I give that a 10. Anything with balls, I love. I don't know. I like that one. I'm gonna have to steal that one. I'm gonna have to steal that one.
Oh my gosh.
I'm gonna have to steal that one.
I was scared to say that.
You're good. Are you spaghetti because I want to meet your balls? That's what you're gonna say?
Yeah.
Ooh, I like that one. I'm gonna keep that mental. No, I'm gonna keep that. Do you have any others or no?
I literally. I'll have to go. I have my iPad somewhere. I don't know where it's at, but like I have a whole note thing of it. I can tell you another one. I remember.
Okay, tell me.
This one's kind of bad. It says, are you my dad? Because I've been searching for you my whole life.
That's okay. I'll give that one a 6 because I feel bad.
Yeah.
But that one's good. That one's good though. Well, thank you so much for joining, Ray Ray. Just an FYI, me and Brandon do that all the time. Like this.
Yeah, I
told you.
You've been telling me that. Alicia said, can you add her next?
Okay, I'll try to find her.
She said she's got a juicy one.
Okay, I'll try to add her. Thank you. Okay, I love you.
Bye. Love you too.
Bye. You more. Wait, guys, he really got banned for real? Did he really get banned, like, ban? I'm, like, thinking, like, the whole... Bro, this little baby-ass hair, bro. Hide up. Did he really get banned, like, for real? Like, the whole ban or, like, suspenders? Because y'all be saying ban. I don't know if he's going to be banned. Say suspenders. He's not banned. He's still up. You're talking about suspenders? Say suspenders. Because I could only understand suspenders. Because what I say is when you get taken off here, it's suspenders. When you get taken off the thing, it's banned. Like, I was banned. Oh, okay. He got suspenders. There you go. There you go, honey. Okay. It's a warning. What does a warning mean? Oh, the one that I got once, maybe. Okay, I'm gonna add someone else. Hit me with your best riz. I'm gonna keep some of these rizzes.
Oh my god.
Hi, Cammy.
Hi.
Cammy.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Oh my god. So oh my god, Cammy.
Oh my god.
Cammy. Cammy.
Wait, can I screenshot before I say my riz line?
Yeah.
Please. Okay. Oh my god, okay. I'm so happy.
Okay.
Oh my god. Okay.
Okay.
Oh my god. Okay. Let me find it. I have notes too. Don't just.
She got it in her notes. I need to keep my riz in my notes too. I'm gonna save the meatball one though.
Hold on. Hold on. Hold on. My bad.
With your best shot. Okay, go ahead.
Okay. Hold on. Oh, my bad. I'm sorry if I'm taking long.
It's okay.
It's because my internet's bad right now.
It's okay.
And I'm also shaking, so. God.
Wait, what the hell? Where'd she go? Cammy?
It's gonna.
Cammy, can you say it already?
You know what? I'm sorry, but I'll just do it another day. I'm really sorry.
Okay, you're good. You're good. You're good. Thank you for joining, okay?
Okay, bye. Okay. Love you.
I love you more. Okay. Okay. Call Gio. Is he fine?
Hi.
Hi.
Hi. All right, I'm sorry.
Okay.
Can I take...
Huh? Huh?
Can I take a screenshot?
Oh.
Right, okay. You look so pretty today, by the way.
Thank you so much.
Okay, are you ready?
Yeah.
What's 2 + 2?
4.
You know why 2 + 2 is 4?
Why?
Because you're for me.
Oh, I like that. I'm gonna give you a 6.
Thank you.
Just because I hate math. Thank you. I love you. Thank you for joining. I love you.
I love you too. Bye.
Good night. Bye. I love you. Sorry, guys. I don't want it to be mean, but I did give her a 6. Okay, I texted Gio if he's okay. Takes a geophysical. He didn't respond, so. Okay. Hi, Jess. Oh my god, that's me.
Hi.
What is your riz?
I messaged you, though.
Hmm? Huh? Where'd they go?
A screenshot.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Of course. Do you have a riz? Why are you guys leaving me paused? This feels like FaceTime and you paused me. Hello? I don't think they're coming back. Oh, you're back. What is your riz? Oh! This girl, what are you?
I'm not even playing. Wait, let me try and remember. Okay, I'm not even. Wait. Are you Wi-Fi because you're all I need?
Oh, I like that one. I'm gonna give you a 7 because I've heard that one, but I love Wi-Fi. That was a good riz, though. Thank you so much for joining.
Thank you.
I love you. I love you. Have a good night,
me
okay?
Too. No, I love you more.
No, I love you more!
No.
Too late. It's okay. Too late. Okay. Let's add some more of you here. Hit me with your best shot.
Can you hear me?
Yeah.
Okay. Are you ready for this, Riz?
Yeah, Riz me. I mean, okay. What the fuck? Go ahead.
Okay. Are you tired of running?
Why?
Because you've been running through my mind all day.
Okay. All right, I'll give that one a 9.
I'll take that.
Yeah, that was good, though.
Yeah, thank you.
Thank you for joining.
Of course.
Have a good day.
You too.
Thank you.
Love you.
Love you more! Fuck. I love you more. Sorry. I said I love you more when I cut it out. I love you more. I love you guys more. Okay. Let's get... What the fuck happened? Are you guys okay? Okay. I love you more. Sorry. I love you guys all more. Okay. Let's add some more. Okay. Okay. Oh my god!
Okay.
Wait, where'd you go?
Sorry. Oh, wow. Okay, have verses for you. First, I want to say I love you more. You can't say anything else, okay? Yes. Okay. Okay, wait. Here. First, are you a piano? Because I want to hear the noises you make.
Okay, that was a thousand. I never heard that before.
Okay, second.
Okay, go ahead.
Second, I just bought black sheets, but we can make them white, though.
That reminds me of summertime. If anybody knows, they know. I'll give that one a 10 because I used that one before.
Second, are you a soda? Because I like the noise you make when I open you up.
Okay, that was a 10. I never heard that one either.
No, I came up with that just now.
That's crazy.
This is my first time going live with you. Oh my god. I went live with Brandon like 7 times now, which is crazy.
I'm glad you got to join Spirits.
Tell Gio he's bald and I hate him and he's bald and he's ugly and he looks like a giraffe. His neck is really long.
Maybe you should deliver that message. That's pretty mean. I don't know.
Okay, can you say edited by Starlight and edited by Abby?
Edited by Starlight. And who else?
Edited by Abby.
Edited by Abby.
Thank you.
Thank also, you so much for joining.
You're welcome. Also, you look so much like Tara.
Oh my god, I do. Thank you. I love
her. You're pretty.
Thank you. I love you. Thank you.
I love you too. Bye. You're also bald. Sorry. Okay, what were you going to say?
I'm about to kick you out, but hold up.
Okay.
Oh. Let's go. Let's go.
Okay, let's fight.
Let's fight.
Okay. If I could turn on my camera, I would fight you.
I'd beat you, though.
Probably.
I love you. Thank you for joining.
I love you, too. Can you just act to songs by setting off? Oh, wow. Okay.
Did I scare them? I don't care. All right, let's get some more. Why did I never do this for Freaky Friday? Your guys' rizzes are fire, bro. You're fire, bro. Okay, I just texted Gio back, so just an FYI, because you guys are saying he texted me, and I texted him back. All right, let's see another riz. Hit me with your best shot. Hit me with the riz. Hello.
Hi, Lily.
Hi, do you have a riz for us?
Yes, I do.
Go ahead. What the hell? Why y'all keeping me on pause? This feels like FaceTime. I'm gonna try it out everyone, honestly. Fuck it, I don't have nothing to do. I don't have nothing to do. Okay.
Can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you.
Can you? Okay.
Hello? What the? They just left me. Wait, are they gonna come back? Oh. Okay,
can
what's
you hear
your-
me?
Yeah.
My phone's about to die and I can't read it.
Okay, wait, well, next time join. What the?
My phone really quick and then I'll try to join back.
Okay, yeah, sounds good.
Okay, I love you.
I love you more. Bye.
I love you more.
Nope. I love you more. Okay. Hi.
Oh, remember, do you remember me? I went out with you like weeks ago.
Maybe.
I was the one that said like Fabio dancing, you know?
I don't
anyway.
Know. Anyways, yeah. Tell me, give me a wrist.
I have one.
Okay, hit me.
Are you a backpack? Because I want you to be riding on my back all day.
Oh. Okay.
I had that one for... Hey.
That was fire. Never heard that in my life. Never heard that in my life.
Can I get a, like, can I get a screenshot?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Of course, thank you for joining.
By the way, let's not fight, but I love you more.
No, you. Don't be telling me I don't, cause I love you more. I love you more. Ooh. Okay, riz me. Riz me. Okay, riz me.
Oh my God, Lily.
Hi.
Oh my God, this is my first time going live with you.
Yeah. Okay, what is your riz, honey?
Okay. If I got $1 for every time you're in my mind, I would only have $1 because you've never left my mind.
Oh, that one's sweet and cute. I'll give that one a 9. That is so heartwarming.
Thank you. My heart is pounding so much. Oh my God.
You're so cute. Thank you for joining. I really appreciate you.
Thank you. I love you.
I love you more. Have a good day, okay?
You too, bye.
Bye, honey. Oh, shoot, I don't know how to leave this. Oh. Okay. Let's get some more people in here. I'm trying to choose people like I've never seen. They declined me. What are you doing? Be nice to me. Okay.
Oh my God.
Hi.
Wait, hold on. Let me breathe real quick.
In, out.
You're so pretty.
Thank you. You're so sweet.
Okay.
Another pause. You guys just love putting me on pause. Oh, you're back.
Why am I scared? I don't know.
Don't be scared. You're safe
I'm
here.
I'm really scared. I'm shaking.
You're safe here, honey.
Oh my. Okay. Okay, my riz is, if I were a pizza delivery guy, I would definitely give you the tip.
What?
Oh, wait, can I show you an edit, like, real quick?
Yeah. That was a 10, by the way.
Thank you.
Of course.
I can't turn my camera on. Whoops.
You can't?
Mm-mm. I'll just post it tomorrow and I'll tag you in it.
Okay, well, thank you so much for joining, and I hope you have a great day.
Real quick, can you say edited by KK?
Edited by KK.
Thank you. And, I love you more.
No!
Yes, I do.
I love you
more. No, you don't.
Yes. Y'all wanna fight so bad, because I'm just gonna tell you right now, I love you more. Look, I could even put... I don't know how to spell that backwards. Wait, I actually do know how to spell it backwards. I lied. Oh, wait, that didn't make sense. That didn't make sense. Wait, hold on. Oh, fuck. I don't know how to do it. I fucked it up, bro. Okay. Oh my god, that's sick. I did it backwards. I love you more. I love you more. Oh, oh, oh. Okay. Let's do some more Rizzy, Riz, 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 Rizzies. Okay. Some more Rizzy, Riz, Riz, Rizzies. Rizzy, Riz, Riz, Rizzies. Okay. Hi. What is your Riz, honey? Oh. Nothing's paused again. Oh, no.
Are you a door? Because you're adorable.
Oh, that one's so sweet, honey. I give you a 10.
Thank you.
Thank you for joining. I love you. Thank you.
I love you more.
No. I love you more. End of story. Bye. What's that mean? What's that mean? What's that mean? What's that mean? Okay. Let's add some more people. Hi.
Hey.
Oh, shit. Wait, I accidentally took them off. I thought they didn't know. I thought they didn't know they were live. I just heard, hey, and I left. I feel hella bad. That was fucked up, huh? Hey, and I'm like, vroom. I'm sorry. It's because you were just like, oh my God, it makes me want chips. Should I eat chips? Should we eat chips right now? Let's eat chips or what? Where's Cholo Boy? He's not here, actually. He was here yesterday, which, just an FYI, next video, Cholo Boy is going to be in it. And soon, Marco's going to be in the videos. He's just been busy with practice. Okay.
Hello.
Hello, Queen. Why are you guys
shaking?
Oh my God, your picture is lit. What you want to slide?
Hold up, can I get a screenshot?
Yeah.
Hey, thank you.
Of course.
So I have a few, but let's see. Let's see. No.
Give me one, honey.
Okay. Oh, my heart is beating so fast. Are you my blanket? Because when you're on top of me, you make me hot.
Ooh. Oh.
Oh my God, thank you so much.
I stay as a 10.
Feel so honored.
I'm so honored to have you here with your profile picture of me.
Thank you so much.
Thank you for joining.
You're welcome. And also, I just want to say I love you more. And you can't say anything back. You just can't.
You know what? You might actually be wrong. I love you
no.
more. You more. I love you more. I love you more, my precious. Actually, technically, I love you guys more because I said so and it goes that way. Thank you very much. End of discussion. What? Why are you looking at me like that? Should we do some more Rizzy Riz or should we do something else? Let me do a poll. Let's do a poll. Smiley face for keep the Rizzes going. Crime face for let's find something else to do. Let me know what y'all think. The Rizzes are pretty fun because I actually want to know what you guys have in store for me. I want to be that Riz. I want to be Rizzed up for real, for real, for real. I want to be Rizzed up for real. Okay. You guys are saying, oh my god, you guys want to do something different. I'm surprised. So what should we do? Honestly, like, this is like a little late night live. Like, what should we do now? Like, what should we do? My shirt doesn't want to stay like this. That's the only thing I hate about, like, fucking off-the-shoulder shirts. Is, like, they don't go too quick. Okay. So how about we'll do Rizzes until, like, 8? Like, what time? Like, 8 something. Because I feel like I do want to hear some more. Because some of you guys are saying that you guys still have some. No? Yes? Till 8:30? We could do Rizzes until 8:30 and then we'll switch off to something else. Okay. Because you guys are saying Fortnite. I can't play Fortnite and show you guys what I'm doing, though. That's the only problem. It's the only thing I hate about being here, because you can't. Hey.
Hey. Oh my god, this is my first time being... Welcome. Okay. Can you say edited by Giovanni first?
Edited by Giovanni.
Thank you. Okay. My first one. Okay. You look like a bowl of ice cream. I just want to spoon you up.
Ooh, I like it. That one's good. I give that a...
Thank you.
10. It looks okay. Good. A
10. The second one? Okay. I wish I was your phone, so you'd be on me all day.
Ooh, I like that one too. That's a 10.
Okay, last one. Okay. If you were a fruit, you'd be a fine apple.
Okay, give that one an 8, just because I think I've heard that one before. But that one's... Thank you. I like them. I'm glad you came in with more than one.
Yeah, thank you. I love you.
I love you more. Don't argue about it either. Thank you.
Okay, love you. Bye.
Bye. Love you more. Okay. I'm going to just be adding people back to back to back.
Oh my gosh. Hi.
Oh my god, that's me. Look, that's me.
Mm-hmm. Okay, are you makeup? Because I'd spend hours doing you.
Oh, wait. That's good. That's a 10.
Let's go.
I like makeup. Go on. That's it?
Mm-hmm.
Well, thank you so much for joining, Grape.
Yes, love you.
I love you more. Bye, bestie.
Bye.
Bar. Okay. Let's see some more. I'm gonna eat another chocolate.
It's my first time.
Oh.
Okay, I got one.
Let me know.
Wait, let me remember it.
Okay.
Are you Santa? Cause I want to sit on your lap.
Mm-hmm. I'll give that one an 8. Cause Santa's kind of scary. But I would want to sit on the lap.
Can you also say edited by Star? I mean, edited by Bad Bitch Star.
Edited by Bad Bitch Star.
Thank you, Lily. I love you.
I love you more.
I love you more. I love you more. I love you more. I'm sorry. But I love you more.
No. I love you more. Have a great night, honey. I love you more. Okay. Let's keep going with the Riz. Riz.
Hi,
Riz me up, Priscilla. All
right. Do you like Spider-Man first?
Yeah.
Okay. So, wait, hold on, let me check.
What the? Oh, wait.
Your Spider-Man is, I ain't never seen, wait, no. God, my memory. Okay. You're so much like Spider-Man because I know you traveled from a different dimension because I ain't never seen anything that gorgeous.
Oh, wow. I like you. 10.
Thank you.
Did you notice my Spider-Man?
Oh, I didn't, but now I did. It's cute.
Thank you.
Have a good day.
You too. I love you.
Love you.
Bye. Okay. Wait, actually, this is low-key fire. This is low-key fire. But not for long, because we'll wear that one a different day. Or that one a different day. Okay. Let's add some more. You guys are saying me, but like I don't really know how to reload this shit to add everybody who hasn't joined or wants to join. Okay. Hi.
Oh my.
What the? Oh yeah. Hello.
How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
I'm good. I'm fucking very good because of you, of course.
Oh, thank you. I appreciate that.
Okay. Fuck, my accent is shit. Okay. can I take a screenshot?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Thank you. And girl, I'm jealous of your heart because it's bumping inside of you and I'm not.
Oh, wait. I never heard of that one. And that one's good.
Thank you. I love you.
I love you
very much. You're the best.
Thank you. I love you more.
Please, I love you more.
No.
Okay.
Thank you.
I love you too. Bye.
Bye. Have a good night.
Thank you.
Bye. Okay. I'm going to add people from the bottom of the list because I feel like I never really get to add people this far down. Yeah. Thank you. You're so sweet. Hi, Damien.
Hi.
What is your Riz? Thank you so much for the galaxy. Go ahead.
I got two. Is that okay?
Yeah, of course.
Out of all the cutting, I pick you.
Wait, that's actually good. I'll give that a 9.
Thank you.
Cool.
All right. If Spider-Man bit me to be your man, can you butt me to be your man?
Oh, I like that one. But I've heard it before. So an 8.
Damn, okay. All right, bye. Love you.
I love you. Thank you for joining.
All right, love you more.
No. Motherfucker. You know damn well not to do that shit to me. You know damn well not to do that shit to me. Mm-mm. I love you more. End of discussion.
Hi, Lily.
Hi.
How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
I'm good. I'm actually amazing. Okay, since I'm with you right now.
I like that.
Okay. So I have 3. Is that okay?
No. Yes. Of course. That's okay.
Okay. So one is your eyes the ocean? Cause I'll swim in them all day.
I like that. I give that one an 8. I like that.
Thank you. The other one is whenever I look into your eyes, I see a kind soul.
Oh. I give that one an 8.
Nice. Okay. My last one is I never knew what type of woman I wanted it. Wait, hold up. Let me see how it goes.
You put me on pause again. I don't like being on pause. Hello? What'd you say?
I never knew what I wanted in a woman until I saw you.
Ooh, I like you that one. That's a 10. Thank you for joining. Huh?
Can I get a screenshot?
Yeah, of course.
Thank you so much, Lily. I love you so much.
I love you so much. Thank you for joining, and I hope you have a great night.
You too. Love you.
I love you, Ojo. I love you. Bye-bye.
Bye.
Bye. Okay. Let's add some more. She's a legend. She's a legend.
Oh my god! Mom! Lily added me.
Mom!
Mom, she's calling you.
Hi, Mom. Can your mom adopt me?
What?
Hi.
Yeah,
oh my gosh. Lily, my daughter loves you.
Hello, thank you. I appreciate it.
Charlie loves you, Lily. She's crying. Thank you so much for picking up. Oh. You are like the coolest to her.
Oh my gosh. Don't cry. Oh my god. Don't cry.
Oh my gosh.
I love
you. She's crying.
She added me.
Oh my god, you're so sweet. Don't cry, honey.
Wait,
let's talk. Huh?
Someone. Okay, so I have a question for you, though.
Go ahead.
Wait, my mom wants to know if your actual name is Liliana.
Yeah, it is.
Wait, what? It
That's
is?
So pretty.
Yeah, it's Liliana.
I thought it was Lily. Okay.
Well, it's Lily's my nickname. Everybody calls me Lily. It's easier.
Okay, hold it. I have to go. Lines, right? Lily?
Yeah?
Lines, right?
But you're cutting out a lot.
Oh. Are we doing... Oh, okay. I have my Riz Lab line ready. I think you're gonna like
it. Okay, yeah. Give me your Riz.
Just say it to Gio. Okay, say, are you Boba? Because I want to suck your balls.
And your mom's right there.
No, I left.
Oh my gosh! You were just crying and now you're talking about that? That's insane. I'll give you a 10.
Thanks. Wait, could you add me next time?
Yeah, of course. She's a legend.
Thank you so much.
I love your name, and then I love your profile, and I love you.
Thank you. I love you too.
Thank you for joining.
This is my first time. Oh wait, I posted a couple of videos. Could you like them, please?
Yeah, of course.
Thank you.
Just tag me. Thank you. I hope you have a good night, okay?
Thank you. I love you.
I love you. Tell your mom I love her.
Okay. Bye. Bye.
Okay. First of all, what was that? Can we just have like a little pause moment right now? How did she go from I'm crying to are you Boba? Like, queen, you going crazy, Woody. How old are you? Guys, please don't let me influence you at all. I'm kind of scared. Like, your guys' moms is going to whoop you and then whoop me next. Kind of. The picture is kind of questionable. It reached the limit. I'll try to add more people so I can open. Hello, Dora. Dora the Explorer. Dora. Hi. Here. Here. Oh my gosh. I'm shaking too, look. What's up, honey? Of course. Damn, you got 5. You prepared. Go on. Okay, I'll give that one a nine for that one. Wait, Dora, they can't hear you. Everyone's saying they can't hear you. Do you want to try leaving and then I'll try to re-add you? That way everyone gets the full experience because they won't be able to hear you. Just try rejoining. It's better because that way they can actually hear from you. Okay? Okay, try it. I'll try to add you back. I love you. Thank you for joining.
Love you.
Okay. Sorry, guys. It's because you guys said you couldn't hear. Tell me if you can hear. Oh my god, that's me. Danielle, that's me on your profile.
I'm not saying anything.
That's very.
I have witnesses right here.
That is very inappropriate, Emily. You cannot be saying that right now.
You look bad with those glasses on.
Emily!
R-B.
You're the one that looks bad with your caveman hair sticking out on the side always. Look at this goofy all hair. Look at how curly it is, scrunched up, and then look how straight it is and ever straight. Like, you should not be talking to.
What was going on with Danielle? Danielle, what's going on in your house? I was kind of scared, I'm not going to lie. What? That picture. Hello? Hello? What is it? Huh? Alberto.
Yes, do you remember?
I don't know if I remember you, but that profile picture is spooking the shit out of me right now. What is your Riz?
Are you bored because I want to help you?
Wait, what?
Are you a boarder? Because I want to help you.
Oh, wow. I'll give that one an 8. Kind of questionable.
Can you say edited by Alberto?
Edited by Alberto.
Okay.
Thank you for joining.
Thank you.
Have a good day. Okay, hold on. You guys, I need to bring a charger. Hold on. Let me bring a charger. It's like right across the room. I'm going to bring some chips because I actually want chips because I have nothing to eat. Let me bring some chips. While I bring some chips, everybody, go get some water. Drink some water. Water's good for you. Eat some food. I used to have an eating problem. Go get something to eat. Make sure you eat at least 3 meals a day. If you can't eat 3 meals a day, well, baby girl, you better make yourself. And just eat, get a snack, get some water, because, you know, I'm going to be here a little longer, so just drink some water or something. I'm going to go bring some chips and my charger. That's literally not that far away from me. It's right there, so. Let me get my charger. It's literally right here, honeys. Mama's still here, honeys. I'm just disconnecting it from my oh man, I disconnected the wrong one. I'm getting it right here, right here. Okay, I'm back. See, that wasn't so bad. I came back right away. Mama's right here, honey. Mama's right here. Nothing to be afraid of, okay? Nothing to be afraid of. I'm right here. This water's about to be out. And I don't know if it's anybody else. But I'd be, like, disgusted when, like, the water, like, if there's some left over and you gotta finish it. Like, when you leave it and then there's not much left and then you see the water bottle, you're like, I'm not gonna drink it. Because low-key, there'd probably be, like, fishes in there. Oh, that was harsh. All right, I'm gonna plug in my thingy. Because... I'm gonna charge my thing because I don't want the live to die because it said to set like 10% like a fucking while ago, dude. Okay. Alright, we're back. See? That wasn't so bad, was it? We're back. Okay. Let's get some more Rizzes in here. Sorry. Okay, you guys ready? Let's go. Let's go. Oh, you're falling. Let's keep the rizzes going. Rizz me up before you go.
Oh my god, hi Lily.
Hi.
Oh my god. Can I take a screenshot real quick?
Yeah, wait, give me a second. Let me like set this up. Okay.
Thank you. Oh my god. Anyways, my miss. Are you tea? Because I need a new shot tea.
Nine.
Thank you. That's good.
Like that. You have another one?
That's it.
Okay. Well, thank you so much for joining.
I love you so much.
I love you so much.
Bye.
Bye. Have a good night.
Good night.
Okay. Yeah. You guys are all saying that it's past the time, so should we keep going? Okay, let me do a poll. Should we keep going or should we stop? Riz or no Riz? Who's invited me? Who is this? I don't know who you are. I don't know what that means. Okay. Should we keep going or not? I'm kind of like in between. I'm kind of down, but then again, I'm like, I'm chilling. What if this chair flips? If this chair flipped, would you guys catch me? Be honest. Would you? Be honest. Would you? I'm gonna put this freaking thing over there. Cause I'm kind of scared that this water's gonna drip. I lost a cap. Okay, let me know. I'm gonna put the water right there. Hey, I'm gonna be right back, but the water's gonna be right there, okay? Mama will be back. See, look, Mama's already back. Were you scared? Probably, but I'm back. You guys want to keep going then? Wait, did I say smiley face or keep going? I forgot. I miss you. I'm right here. Should we keep going? Ooh, I like the little flower in my mouth. Should we keep going? Yay or nay? Uh-uh. Someone's like, guys, let's prank her. You're lying. They do? You're lying. You sound sick. Nah. I always sounded like this. Call Gio. Guys, isn't he like doing something? Okay. Wait, I don't know what to do. Should we keep going? Let me give you guys another riz. Let me riz you guys up. Hold on. Let me riz you guys up. Would you guys like that? You guys are light down. Let me riz you guys up. Okay. I don't really know how to riz anymore. I'm kind of old at this. Okay, wait. Is this like a scary riz? Okay. What if I'm like? How was that, Riz? Would you block me or stalk? No, just kidding. No, would stalk me. The scoot back of the chair is so embarrassing. You know what I want to do? I want to lay on the floor. Should we lay on the floor? I kind of want to lay on the floor. Because I have a little carpet right here. It's hella soft. Do you guys think aliens are real? How do you think? Like, I wonder how people see me, because I can only see myself from like a first person point of view. What do you guys think? Can you guys even see me? Oh, you guys can. What else? If aliens were real, how do you think they look? Just like us, right? Do you guys believe in reptilians? I believe in reptilians. Do you guys think I should pull an all-nighter outside? Or would that be too scary? I don't even know. What is the definition of pie? Why don't they just free Palestine? Do you think because I'm turning 23 years old, I'm gonna age like horribly? Do you guys think I should move out this year? Do you guys think I'm a bad bitch, or do I just call myself a bad bitch? I don't know. Answer those questions, because I don't even know. Oh my god, I got dizzy as shit just getting up from that. What the fuck? Oh, you guys said I am. There's a ghost in my room? You're lying. Can you edit me? Of course. That's not even a freaking question, bro. Should we do more Riz or nah? Move out, should we? Bad bitches don't grow old. That's facts. That's facts. That's facts, no printer. That's printer, no facts. Freaky Friday, but it's because we were doing the Riz, so I don't really know what to do now. I don't really know. Oh. Let's do something else. What should we do? What should we do? You know what we should do? Should we eat a pickle? Oh my god. Oh my gosh. You remember this from the I Surprised My Crush video? Okay. I love how there's just earphones in here. Okay. Should we eat Hot Mama? Should we eat Hot Mama? Hot Mama. Should we eat Sour Pickle? Why is Hot Mama? Hot Mama's bigger than Sour Pickle, I think. It got taller. I don't really want to eat Garlic Joe, bro. I'm kind of scared of that motherfucker. Look at him. He goes to the gym. I'm scared of him. Should we eat Dill Pickle? That's on the table. Should we eat Hot Pickle? Wait, oh, this is different from Hot Mama. Okay. Or should we eat Sour Sis? These are the last ones I have. Okay. So, we're gonna be... Fuck, all of them have, like, the same fucking color. Okay. Okay, vote right now. I'm gonna eat one. Okay, we're gonna do a little ASMR. Or mukbang. Hot Mama. Vote for Hot Mama here. This is what Hot Mama looks like. She's giving Karen. Karen is fuck. She's giving my hair, though. That's dead ass my hair. Okay. Hot Mama. Sour Pickle. Just a regular Sour Pickle. Garlic Joe. He scares the shit out of me. Dill Pickle. Just an original. Hot Pickle. Just a Hot Pickle. Or Sour Sis. She's slaying with the fit. She reminds me of Patrick when he dressed like Patricia. Okay, so which one? Hot Mama. Everybody wants Hot Mama. All right, we're going to eat Hot Mama. Hot Mama. Hot Mama is the winner. Hot Mama, how do you feel being the winner? Well, actually, I'm fucking flattered because I've been wanting to be eating all damn year, motherfucker. Okay, you don't have to talk back to me, Hot Mama. Well, shut the fuck up and eat me. Oh, well, you want to fucking tell me to shut up? Then I'm going to fight you. Well, then fight me a little bit. Oh, so you want to fight? Because it's on site. It's on site. Yeah. How about you, Hot Mama? You ain't hot no more, huh? The only thing that isn't hot is you. What the? Are you really going to talk back to me right now? As I just whoop your ass? You want me to whoop your ass again? Do it, do it, do it. Okay. Anyways, sorry guys. Me and Hot Mama, we're not that close. Okay. Our zodiacs don't what do they call? Are not compatible. Alright, what did you just witness? Hot Mama and me. You mean Hot Mama is the best? No. Don't start, okay? Because we all know I rule I run the show here. Well, actually, I should start running the show because I'm better than. Oh, so you think you're better than me? Huh? Yeah, my nail got stuck. Yeah, I fucking do. Oh. You and your Karen-ass haircut, you little bitch. Well, I'm actually a mother. What do you have? I have a dog. Mm-hmm. Have a dog. And look at those raggedy ass little heels. Well, bitch, my heels are better than fucking yours. Well, actually, I don't even own heels. So that's on you. Okay? I'll be a better hot mama than you. Oh, so you want to talk now, huh? You want to talk about mamas? Oh, sorry, guys. Sorry. Let's just pretend. Since you want to talk all that shit, I'm going to eat you. Well, then eat me a little bit. Okay. I was already going to eat you, but, like, the fact that you're saying, well, eat me, then that makes me not want to eat you anymore. Well, then don't eat me. All right. Now I'm going to eat you because you're saying not to eat you. Then do it, you little, so you want to call me a little hoe, huh? How about you? You have fucking 3 kids from 3 different baby daddies, but do you see me calling you a hoe? No. Okay? So shut your little ass up because I'm going to munch on you with some chips, and I'm not going to give one single fuck about you or your kids or your baby daddies. Because I know damn well your baby daddies don't even pay no bills. They don't pay no fucking child support. They don't take care of you. Because if they took care of you, you would have a bare wig. Okay? Well, you better shut the fuck up, huh, mama? Shut your ass up. All right? Just because me and you are both made in the U.S. doesn't mean shit. All right? I'm on this level. And you're down here. Okay? Exactly. She's all quiet now. You're all quiet. She's all quiet now. Yeah. Yeah. Well, actually, I'm not being quiet. I just want to talk shit. Oh. I was like going to give you a shot. Like, I thought we was going to be cool friends because we could low-key have the same hair. But it's giving no. It's giving we can't be friends. It's giving I'm fucking rotten and you're going to have fucking diarrhea after this. Oh. So you're trying to set me up. You trying to make me eat you so I could get diarrhea after and my ass got hurt. That's what you trying to do, huh? That's what you trying to do. Hell fucking yeah, you little bitch. Oh. You want to talk about being a bitch? Look at you in that little raggedy ass purse. Where the fuck did you buy that at? The Dollar Tree? Well, actually, the Dollar Tree has good shit, you little bitch. You wouldn't know. Oh, I wouldn't know because actually I do film videos there and I've actually been there before. So don't come at me. All right? With your fucking fake-ass pearl necklace. This shit ain't fake. My fucking baby daddy bought me that. Oh, so now your baby daddies are doing shit. So your baby daddy could buy you that, but they can't pay child support? Make it make fucking sense, hot mama. I'm not even going to say hot mama because you're not even a hot mama. I'm just calling you mama. I'm not even going to call you mama because you're not even my mama. Well, you know what you're going to call me? You're going to call me daddy after you meet. No, I'm not. Sorry, guys. Does anybody else talk to stuff like that? What you laughing at, you little... Oh, so you want to fight again in front of these people? Do you know what that can cause us? That can cause crazy shit online right now. Yeah, you don't want that shit. You don't want that smoke, bro. Your kids are going to watch online, and they're going to be like, what is my mom doing fighting this badass YouTuber? You ain't badass. Yes, I am. They're going to be like, on my side. Your kids are going to choose me, and I'm going to have to adopt your kids. Because first of all, you're not doing a good job with them. Okay? Yeah, I rolled my eyes at you. You got a fucking problem? Hmm? Yeah. Shut up. Well, I'm not gonna shut the fuck up. You shut the fuck up. Oh my gosh. Huh, mama? Just fucking quit it, bro. That's why your baby daddies never came home to you. That's exactly why. And that's exactly why your 3 kids are fucking horrible to you. Because of this attitude, honey. This attitude. You're more worried about getting a gold bracelet than worrying about your changing your kids' diapers. Well, I look fucking slaying in this bracelet. You got nothing on me. Well, actually, I got a lot on you, bitch. But right now, I'm about to eat you. And I'm not going to give a shit if you cry. All right? So don't you go crying, calling your fucking baby daddies. Because first of all, they're not even going to answer because they're tired of your ass. And so am I. So this is the end. This is the end, huh, mama? Shh. Don't say anything. Shh. This is the end, huh, mama? You're gone. Oh. Well, honestly, I don't even care to be gone because my baby daddies fucking suck. Yeah. Goodbye, hot mama. Shh. Shh. Hold on. Shh. Shh. It's okay. Just go into the light, hot mama. Go into the light. Shh. I can't breathe. Hot mama, just go into the light. I can't breathe in here, you little bitch. Just go into the light, hot mama. Tell my kids I love them. You know damn well you don't love them. tell my baby daddies they need to pay my baby, my child support. Oh my god, guys. Her mama is pronounced dead at 8:51 p.m. Her mama was a beautiful soul. She talked shit. She shook ass. She had like 3 baby daddies and one on the other way. You know, one was gonna become a new baby daddy. I think she might have been pregnant. Her wig always slayed, not all the time. Her lipstick was always so red. Her pearl necklace always got ripped because it was so cheap. But she always broke ankles because of her fucking dumbass heels. Ha, mama, you will be missed. You will be missed, probably not by me. My other people for sure. Ha, mama, you were amazing. You sucked at fighting though. You were a little bitch though. You did talk a lot of shit on me though. But anymore. All right, guys, it's time to eat her mama. She went through a lot, but it's time to eat that bitch, so let's eat her. Her mama, look, did you see she's dead? Like, she had little X's on her eyes like the cartoons. All right. Okay. Oh, mama, you stanky. You stanky coochie. She probably didn't wipe right, but it's fine. Since we're done with the Riz, I'm gonna turn off the red light. Go to my usual purple light. Okay. Your hair ate, thank you. Okay. Is this normal? Is it normal? Okay. This is hot, mama. Is this supposed to be foamy? I'm scared. Is this supposed to be foamy? Maybe because I shook it? Hi, mama. You were a great pickle. With only one nickel in your pocket. Oh, she's actually hot. Accept what? She tastes hot, yeah. Hi, mama. I was talking a lot of trash about you. Saying you weren't hot, but you actually are pretty hot. Hot mama was violated bad. You guys want a bite of hot mama? Here, take a bite. You guys knew her too when she was alive. Take a bite. It was spicy. Has a little kick to it. Hot mama was ghetto. Talk about her. Don't talk about her, dude. She's dead. She's a bit spicy though, I'm not gonna lie. She has 3 children actually, from 3 different baby daddies. But don't worry, Sour Sis, the one that's on there, I'll have her take care of the kids. Either way, none of the kids' daddies wanted to own up and actually take care of them, so. This is actually spicy. Hot mama's actually spicy. What about the uncle? The uncle? Who's Kim Vega? I'm gonna drink some water. I don't want her to splash at me, so I'm gonna do it slowly. Okay. This water bottle got low-key hit. I think he got swung at by fucking hot mama. I love you too. Do you guys like pickles? Let me do a poll. Do you guys like pickles? Okay. Smiley face for I like pickles. Crying face for I don't like pickles. Let me know. Somebody keeps saying Fire D. Like, is that you talking about Gypsy Rose or what? You love pickles? A lot of you guys like pickles here. No, you don't. Hot mama was a hot mama. Look, let me show you the other ones we still have. We still have sour pickle, hot pickle, garlic Joe. Me and garlic Joe, though, if we fight, he might actually beat my ass. Because, look, he even got chest hairs. Motherfucker ain't playing. We got sour sis. Look, sour sis. Hot mama died today. And I'm just going to let you know that there's three kids that know. No, she's telling me no. You are not going to go work the corner right now. Sour Sis. Look at how Sour Sis is looking. We'll convince her later. We'll convince her later. And then we got dill pickle. Dill pickle's just normal pickle. The other ones have like garlic Joe. It's garlic Joe is LGBTQ plus because look, it says he's a zesty pickle. One zesty pickle. None of the other ones say shit like that. What the fuck? The Sour Sis have that? What did they say about Sour Sis? What did they say about Sour Sis? One puckered pickle. What did they say about fucking Hot Mama? One sassy pickle. No wonder she was talking all that shit. No wonder. Now she dead. That's too dead, bam. That's too dead, bam. Freaky Friday, should we do some more Rizzies or should we touch some glizzy? Okay, wait. That rhyme was a bit sus, but it is Freaky Friday, so I get the pass, right? Hi, Jennifer. What should we do now? Hot Mom was dead. What do we do? You guys want to see what PS5 games I have? I want to start playing PS5 more. Because I only play Fortnite now. But look. Oh, shit. Because they're just chilling there. I just want to show you guys. I have Call of Duty. Call of these nuts. I need to get into games because I have them, but I never... Ew. I have them, but I never play. I have this one. I have Hogwarts. Who's watched Harry Potter? I watched all 8 movies with Gio. I love these. You have Mario. Wait, there's a Mario game for PS5. Please tell me. I will literally buy it. Grand Theft Auto 5. A Sackboy. The disc is fucking out. And then I have The Last of Us. I haven't played like any, honestly. I haven't bought these like a long ass time ago, since like last year. Oh my god, over a year already. And I haven't even played. But I've been just playing Fortnite. I played Fortnite last night. Edited by Gabby. You see me on YouTube? What are you guys' honest opinions about the new video that I posted? Edited by Jess. What do you guys think? But you guys didn't want the Rizzes anymore. You guys still want Riz or no? Thank you. Do you guys still want Riz or no? I noticed you. Thank you for complimenting my makeup. Hi, Brisa. What should we do? You sound sick, honey. My throat, I had like a throat ache the other day. Like you know, like when your body fucking aches, bro? That's how my body was feeling, bro. It was feeling like that. Okay, since I posted today, let me see. Cause the month's gonna be over and I've only had like 2 videos out this month and the video with Gio got taken down, so. So it's gonna be, since I posted today, I'm gonna try my best and post on Sunday. It's gonna be a 2-day difference from videos. It's fine. And then I want to see Sunday if I can film and try to post it on Wednesday. Because I want to put as much videos this month because I don't have any videos for January. And then next month, hopefully, I'm very active. Because I really want to be heck active on YouTube. I need more video ideas. Do you guys, you know what? This is perfect timing. What videos would you guys like to watch? What videos? You guys all remember me called you. I'm pretty sure he's streaming right now. Are you ignoring me? No. He's streaming right now. He's busy. He's busy right now. sneaking out again? Well, I haven't done any sneaking out. Okay. I'm gonna write them down. Because I actually need new video ideas. Because, bro, for next month, I'm not gonna have shit. Sneaking out. Okay. Going undercover as a fan page? I don't really know if I can do that. Eating one food for a day. Like what, though? Who's going to be your Valentine's? Who knows? One color? I already did one color, though. Dude, I want to do the Queen Mary. I'm dead ass. I want to do the Queen Mary. Hella want to do the fucking Queen Mary, bro. That's literally on my list of what I want to do. That's actually a good one. Somebody sent one. I'm not going to say what it is because I don't want you guys to spoil it. I'm going to write that one down. Okay. What else? Flower challenge again. I can't do 24 challenge in mall. Oh my god, I'm so happy I helped you through your depression. I love you so much. I love you so freaking much. Hide and go seek in the house. Not bad. Hide and seek in the house. Okay. Being a parent, yeah, that definitely is on my list still. I have that on my list. Nighttime or morning routine. Okay. Night/morning routine. Okay. Baking cookies, that wouldn't be too boring. I'll collab with Sam and Colby Honey. If that was possible, I would. But I feel like I would be scared because of what they do. You know what I was going to do? I was going to do Valentine baskets. That's crazy how you knew. I literally have that in my notes. I can literally show you. My phone might be dead now. Oh, no. It's like probably 1%. I literally have that in my notes. I feel like that's insane because I did write that down. How do I even show you? Oh, yeah. See, look. I'm going to delete this because it's not even a video idea anymore. But look. Literally that we made each other Valentine's baskets on my notes. Go to haunted places. Definitely want to do that. Guys, I'm probably going to get off in a little bit. Probably at 9:30 or 9:40, to be real with you. All-nighter, what the, because it's already getting late. You want to do more Riz? Talking Spanish for a whole day, but I feel like I'm going to be all stuck in shit. I'm going to be like, ni se. Blind Mew and Death, I feel like, isn't that too boring for y'all? Yogurt and for roll-ups, what is that? Trying different styles or aesthetics for a whole week. I actually was thinking about doing that. How do you guys get the ones that I literally am gonna do? I want to do that. Who's Chloe Luxonic? Who's that? I was gonna do that. That's still on my list. Blind Death and Mute, isn't that too boring? I didn't go seek in Target. Picking out clothes with your eyes. Oh, that. I already done that one. Stop until I tell you shop. I mean, shop until I tell you stop. I am going to do Valentine's gifts, but I want to do that more in February. That way it gets you guys more into the Valentine's spirit. Just as My Little Pony. That is so cute. Thrift with me. There's not good thrift stores here. I've tried, bro. whole makeup routine. You guys would actually want to watch that. Camping with Gio, I don't know. That would be fun for sure. That would be fun for sure. What are you guys talking about my nose ring? What the fuck did my nose ring look like though? Oh, it's like the light. I mean this. I don't know what to do, bro. I have like 4 written down right now though. Not bad. Cause I do, and then I could come back and get more of you guys' Thank you so much. Who is Chloe? Who is Chloe? Can you just tell me where she's from? So you're gonna ignore me? No, I'm reading them. Pretend you're real life board game. How do you do that? Reacted to your old videos. Wouldn't that be boring? I want stuff where it's like you guys are interested in watching. Like not too slow. Thank you so much for the hat. Trying to find little kids at Sephora. Bro, is there actually like dead ass hella kids there or what? Like, bro, when I was like a kid, I would save up for like a Barbie or like save up for like a board game or something. Like, what are you guys doing nowadays, bro? Let your dogs pick what you wear. Oh, but I feel like there's only like nothing, you know. Okay, I'm gonna just leave this for now. Eating spicy food for 24 hours is a good ass one too, though. I've been wanting to do that one, but I just never knew how or when. Should I do a pregnancy prank on my whole family? Nah, I'd get my ass fucking beat, bro. Collab with Tara one day, bro. One day, bro. I want to make it as big as she is, and I'll try to collab with her. I need to learn how to stream. I think by at least before summer, I should learn how to stream. So that way, like, I could do streams with you guys. Look, my handle's, like, right there for a while. Fake pregnancy test, bro. I'll get my ass beat. Okay, I think that's it. For now. I have a couple. I have a couple. Like 5. But it's okay. It's okay. We'll get there. We'll get there for sure. But I think I should end the live already, huh? Because it's getting late. And then right now, I still gotta film a YouTube video with Cassie and Berna. They want to do a video for their channel, so I don't want to, like, not do it, you know? I want to actually do it with them. Fuck it. Why not, right? When I get off live, though, I'm going to be looking at everybody's fucking edits of me, bro. Like, I love watching edits. Especially right now that... Right now that Emo Girl and Cassie are fucking gonna do, a YouTube video. Like, I have time to do it, you know? Also, new video's going to be out Sunday, and you guys will be getting a full room tour. That's gonna have a full room tour in it. That's gonna be out Sunday. And then I'll see if I can post another one this Wednesday before the month ends. And then I'll start doing what all these other ones that you guys would like to watch. So why don't I do a YouTube video tomorrow instead? Let me do a YouTube video tomorrow instead. You know what? I'm gonna make it possible. Tomorrow I'm gonna film. You know what? Tomorrow I'm gonna fucking film. Tomorrow I'm gonna go. Should I go live tomorrow? Let me do a poll. Should I go live tomorrow? Yes or no? Smiley face for yes, crying face for no. Let me know. Should I do a live tomorrow? Tomorrow I'll do a live and then I'll do a YouTube video. And then the YouTube video I do tomorrow will be posted Wednesday. No excuses. We're doing it. Okay, we'll definitely do that. For sure gonna do that then. So I'll film tomorrow for you. So tomorrow I'm gonna put myself to post, and then I'm gonna go live for a bit tomorrow. Probably gonna be live earlier tomorrow. That way I can have time to film tomorrow. And then definitely gonna post on Wednesday. So look out for a video Sunday and Wednesday. And then in total, how many videos would that be this month? Because I really need to get on my shit on YouTube, bro. I said I was going to be more consistent, and I haven't. Okay, so basically, there's only been like about 1, 2, 3, 4 videos this month. Wait, damn, there's a lot. But this one has 31 days, so I can't make any excuses. So with the next one and the next one will be 6 days. Yeah, it's 6 posts a month. That's not bad at all. Okay. So I'm going to be getting off in like a little bit. I'll get off at like 9:20. I'm going to get off, film. I'm going to be looking at all of you guys' edits. So tomorrow, look out for me being live. Look out for posts. I'm going to be looking at all these edits and if I like them. If I really, really like them. Because some of you guys' edits. Wait, should I show you guys which edits like I hella fuck with right now? Like that I reposted? Like, if I really, really, really like these edits, guys, I will repost them on my Instagram. My Instagram is lily_y_10. If I really, really fuck with them, they will be here on my highlights. And you just click it. And then they're here. Like, these are the ones that, like, I hella am into. Like, these are, like, fire-ass edits.
Finally be punished for your greed. The door is locked. It was like, Lily!
Like, definitely. And then I have, let me see the ones I have reposted here in my account. Some are like fire. This one, bro, I'm obsessed with it. You know, I rewatched this so, like, so much.
When you become bankrupt,
runner up? I'd be the runner up in America's Got Talent because I'm just that big.
You know what I was saying before? I said this before to someone. I said, I love when you guys edit me and then you guys don't reuse the same videos. Like, you edit me and then, like, this one, like, you're doing different videos. Each transition, there's different videos. I fuck with that shit so hard because, like, I love every edit you guys make, but those edits just catch my eye a little bit more because it's, like, it shows more of just one video replaying. Like, it's giving so many. And it's just, like, I'm getting... kisses to all the editors. If you choose to edit me, spend time out of your day to edit me, you're a fucking bad bitch, and I freaking love you. I freaking love you, bro. Editing me makes me feel so freaking honored. So I love you, and I appreciate you. And keep up the fucking edits, bro. Keep up the fucking edits. I see your guys' followers are going up. Your likes are going up. You're amazing, bro. You're amazing. I fuck with y'all. I really fuck with you, bro. Your edits, you guys' edits are always fucking fire. I fucking love it. I fucking love it, bro. Like, just go off, queen. Just fucking go off with the fucking edits. I like it. I fuck with your edits so bad. Like, deadass, really fuck with them. So all I gotta say is keep editing, bro. That shit's fire. And, like, the edits I really, really like, I'll repost or I'll like, I'll comment. I'll fucking save them, bro. I save, like, every edit of me because I feel so honored, bro. I remember looking back, like, at, like, people who fucking edited Charli D'Amelio. And I'd be like, damn, to feel honored, to be fucking lucky enough to get edited like that, bro. And I have been, so I appreciate you. And I love you. Fucking go off, queen. Go out, queen. I love you guys. So, yeah. I'll get off live at 9:30 because I'm really, like, fucking tired at this point of view. Not tired, but, like, I've been sitting here for a while, so I should go breathe different air. Not room air, but different air. So, as you guys, we're going to film a YouTube video in my room, so. I want to play Fortnite. Should I play Fortnite tonight? Probably should. Should I play Fortnite tonight, guys? I think I'm going to play Fortnite. Play Fortnite. My sister's gonna be in here. I'm just gonna be bored. I play some Fortnite. Some Fortnite. Yeah. So yeah. But I'm gonna get off in like 10 minutes. But I fuck with the edits though. Like for real. Let's see some more. I think I have more that I've reposted, right? Probably do.
Guys, we.
I'm trying to come bust it out. I'm trying to go.
But I don't be giving no fucks, like, dead ass. I don't be giving no fucks.
Of being a bad bitch is being yourself. You're beautiful. The beauty standard is just being you. Be like yourself, trust me. You need to know your worth. You're worth everything. You're worth the world. So don't damage yourself. Your body's your temple. Take care of yourself. I love you. I love you a lot. Just remember, keep living. For me at least. If you have no reason, please. The definition.
Fuck 200 bitch, you know I totem pole. 6'9 bitch, you know we totem poles. Totem pole, totem pole, totem pole. Talk down, we gon' let that
statement to him. My dad said I am an embarrassment to him. And you know what I'm saying?
I don't give you no fucks. I know it's caught on. I don't be giving no fuck. I say whatever I want. I do whatever I want. I kind of love money for fun. You know, popping be purging for fun.
Are you guys saying what happened with you? What happened? What happened? Oh my. That was horrifying. Should we dance a song before we go? What song should we dance to? What song should we dance to? I used to hella like this song, bro. Should I turn off the light? Should I try turning off the light? Should I turn off the light? Should I turn off the light? Do you guys like that or no? Should we do the It Girl again? I really like the It Girl one. Should we do the It Girl one again? I'm gonna leave right now. I'm gonna get off already. But I wanna do like one more. Should we do the It Girl one or the one I had like the yummy? Should we do one? Which one? Which one should we do? I'm gonna leave already. But which one should we do? Careless Whisper? Let me try to do Riz. Where the fuck is that shit at? I just looked it up too. What the hell? It's not here. Oh, this is... Oh no. What the hell? Let me do it. Oh, it's right here. How was that? That was horrible. Okay. Should I do It Girl or the other one? Should I do It Girl or the other one? Should I do It Girl or the other one? Should I do It Girl or the other one? It Girl? Because I have it right here. Okay, I think I'm going to do the last one, and then I'm going to get off live, guys. I just want to say, everybody had an amazing day. And I'll, everybody has an amazing days. Keep, you know, wait, I said the wrong. I hope everyone keeps having amazing days. I hope you guys are doing amazing. If you didn't have an amazing day today, for sure you will maybe have one tomorrow. If it gets hard, it'll get easier. I love you guys. I hope everyone is doing amazing. And I love you. 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 And I hope everyone doesn't get nightmares. And I hope that everyone stays positive, and I hope that everyone continues to live life, like living, I hope everyone continues to live their best lives, and I love you, and I love you more, and I love you more, and I can't wait to talk to you guys again, and just know that you're beautiful and you're worth it and you're amazing, and please don't hurt yourself because I love you and I will be sad if you do that, and you're amazing, and yeah, and I'm happy that I went live today and I talked to you guys as much as I could, and I'm gonna try being more because it's on YouTube. I'm gonna promise myself that, promise you guys that, and you know, make some goals for yourself this year, and I hope you achieve them. Write them down because, you know, manifestation, just write them down. Work towards your goals and your dreams. We can do it, guys. Anything is possible in this world, guys. It's all in your mind. For real, bro. Truth, 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 truth. I hope you guys have a good night, and I love you guys. And we gotta dance it, girl, because we are just that girl. Because like I said, you are a bad bitch, but don't forget, you are also... that bitch.
Aaliyah's air boot in this bitch. You already know. Aaliyah for today.
I want to do yesterday. I want to do. I want to do fashion walk.
Bitch, you know I'm sexy. Don't call, just text me. Bitches, slow can't get on my speed. They stare because they know I'm the I-T-G-I-R-L. You know I am that girl. Shh. Talking all that shit, it's redundant. Trendsetter, bitch, don't be acting surprised. I'll leave a call to the moon, wanna see my demise.